The frick?
There you go.
Thanks. What cobblestone? This? What is this?
What are those?
What cobblestone thing? Over here? Are my villagers still alive? Oh yeah, my baby, my villager! Well, this isn't the right one, but still. Okay, come here, baby. Oh, there's another one. Okay, I'll let the doors be open. Just so you can, like, move around freely. Why is there a chicken in here? Baby chicken!
Baby chicken. I like that chicken.
You're stupid. Alright, I'm gonna build a camp. No, like an actual, like, I'll build Auschwitz. Except it's actually mean. Do you know what Auschwitz is?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's the biggest camp where they put Jews in.
Yeah. Stupid hole. It's not funny.
It is!
It was funny when they said, are you sure, please?
It's not that funny, is it?
Are you streaming, please? Yeah, it is. Time to invite some people.
Alright, guys, who wants to join? Just blow up everything.
Probably will.
I'm gonna invite you again.
Okay. You okay? So you sound like Predator.
What about now?
Oh wait! Oh, I keep forgetting. Like that?
Yeah, do alien.
Yeah!
I'm just kidding.
Okay, who else is there?
Hard work and dedication. That's what it takes to build a campsite. Oh man, I hate it when it starts skipping. Oh, good one. It's not like you're snowing. Dude, this morning, okay, so when I looked outside, it was full snow, and now like 5 hours later, it was like all gone.
You're like, what's this?
Want me to test out the Oh my god, this piss is really getting me mad. Alright, you know what? Dude, oh.
Hey, don't rage.
Oh, I told you.
We have to act like sweet tricks.
She was with us yesterday.
Just kidding.
Alright, invite her to the freaking party. Oh no, I have to invite her. Just kick her, what are the chances? Are you friends with her? Okay, never mind then. Oh, I gotta pick it up. Dude, she's so annoying. She never stops talking. I'm just kidding. Wait, watch me, like, watching the stream. That'd be so embarrassing. Like, I heard what you said about me. Alright, I know what you said about me.
Oh, this is hot.
Oh my god, we're gonna jump.
I can't.
Nothing.
Nothing. Ugh. Trey, what are you Hola. Doing?
Can you turn? I'm gonna try to do the parkour.
Okay.
It's off limits.
Can you please, like, not do the noises? Because
it's
off limits?
Yeah, it's only for me. I'm making this just for myself.
Oh wow.
How to be a pro.
I'm a pro.
Around it so you can't get in.
I'm a pro.
Are you?
Yes.
Well, I guess
test your skills.
Yeah, I gotta. Yeah, you just gotta find out.
Game.
Okay, you're not
a
pro. You're getting kicked. Just kidding.
Dude, no, dude. The sprint, it went off. Dang.
Easy. Oh.
See, you're not a pro either.
Well, because I'm not trying to show off. Because watch, I can beat this easily.
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh. I like your checkpoint, Trey.
Are you guys in creative?
No, we're not in creative. We're in creative. Are you not in creative?
No, I'm in survival.
Oh, put her in creative.
Sorry about that.
You're fine. Thank you.
My normals.
Ooh, you're fine. Are you bleeding, Trey? Yeah. Told you, you're snorting too hard. Dude, I can't even beat this one, Trey. This one's impossible.
What you guys want to do?
I don't know. I'm building a camp.
Cool.
Well, I mean, not now. Right now, I'm doing hardcore and being sucking at it.
Yep. And I'm just cheating.
Hey, Trey, how many would you be? A bunch of creepers and all of it.
Yeah, I don't care.
You really don't care?
I'm just kidding. I do. Rodrigo, stop. Rodrigo.
Dude, you can see me right now. I'm doing the parkour.
I don't trust you. I'm going to have to watch your stream. No, I'm
see you guys.
Where are you going?
I'm going somewhere else in the world.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Fight.
You probably put TP on here, didn't you?
But yeah, he put host options because he's a fat loser.
Hey, stop it.
Oh, you put it in peaceful mode. Dang it.
Wait, you want to
No, she's gonna troll you.
Hard.
No, I'm not.
I know. Only I can do that and fail at it. Really?
I'm gonna spawn some witches.
Stupid sheep! Why'd you walk into the fire? You had so much life in you. Well, not anymore. Boom! Get it? So much life.
Boo! You suck.
Hey Trey.
Okay.
Hey Trey, wanna hear a joke?
Sure.
Wait, what did they say in the movie?
What is black and white and white and black and black and white and white and black?
America.
No, a penguin and splash, a penguin rolling down an iceberg into the water.
That's black, white, white, blue. Not black, white, white, black,
hey,
black, white.
Don't be racist.
Yeah.
It's what the joke says in my...
Come on, Chinsilla, don't
in
be
my
racist.
Joke book, okay?
You have a joke book?
Sure.
Yeah, I have a joke book.
Okay, let me hear him. Yeah. My mind is a joke book because I'm so funny.
Good for you.
Thanks. All right, give me another joke.
Me?
I get it. Get it? Because I said give me another joke and you said me. I'm so mean. All right, give me.
I don't get it, dude.
Like, you're a joke? Like,
she
you?
Get her own joke.
It's not even my own joke. You're the one that told the joke.
I know. Go.
Where is that stinking potion?
In the potion section.
I took it.
There potion it is.
Would be the Bolivian.
Where you at, though? Where do you?
Me?
Bum bum.
I'm somewhere where a lot of witches are. Here, I'll build myself up.
Did you just swear? I'm telling your mother.
Sorry, but you're gonna have to be kicked. That's not allowed.
Yeah, no swearing on this. You cannot say the B word.
Right. Say sorry right now.
I'm sorry.
Three. Say it again. Two.
Two. Dude, I did not. I did not curse.
You just said the B word. Yeah. There's so many B word. Okay. Apostrophe B word.
What did I say? What did
you
I say?
You said so
what
many
I say,
B word. Do you want to know the B word?
I said the B word.
I did not say. I did not say that.
You said there's so many things around you. So many B words around you.
I said witches.
You said it again. Ooh, that's. You gotta be kicked for that.
God. I said there are a lot of humans around me.
No, we're not that dumb.
Humans isn't a bad word. And yes, witch is not a bad word.
You said it again, man. We need to learn.
Witch is not a bad word.
You said it two more times. Okay, Jay, I think you might have to. You might have to kick
I'm
her.
I'm telling my brother.
Hold your brother.
One.
Is she really telling?
Just gonna keep on saying witch.
Oh my
witch,
gosh.
Witch.
I'm gonna tell your brother.
Witch,
your brother.
I'm gonna report
you.
Yeah. To Mo Jane. Not PSN.
No, teleport to me. Teleport to me, dude.
Ooh, get it.
Ew.
What do you mean, ew?
Yeah, teleport to me. I have a surprise for you.
Get it on. Get it, Trey. Come on, Trey, get it. Get into the teleporter.
I'm busy with my parkour. Sorry.
Someone teleport to me. I'll have a surprise.
Giants 3 can.
I will have a surprise for you.
Oops. Should I be in survival for this or like?
I like this parkour.
I don't like. Oh, that doesn't affect me. Rain. Weakness.
Rain, go away.
You don't see me. You don't see me, dude, don't ya?
No, wait. Oh, I don't know where you went now.
It's
I have a map.
John Cena.
Dun, dun, dun. My gosh.
Hey, Godzilla, do you know who John Cena is?
Jinzilla.
Huh?
You don't know John Cena?
Who, what, huh?
John
Godzilla.
Cena.
Godzilla,
yeah. Jinzilla.
Yeah, Godzilla, I watched him. I got, how I got my username is when I...
John Cena, do you know who John Cena is?
No.
What the frick?
No one can see me. No one can see me. No one can see me.
I can.
You're
in the corner.
You can't.
Yeah, you're in the corner of the whole world.
No, I'm not.
Alright, shut up, Garrett.
Trey, where the frick am I? Oh, you still put to Trey.
Wow, you're funny.
Whoa, what the heck am I doing? What am I doing? I'm doing something, and I don't like it. What am I doing?
Oh my gosh, that is funny as crap. Oh my gosh, what if I... Yeah.
No one can see me.
He's somewhere around here. Do you know who Predator is?
No one can see me. Because
you're not even near... You're not near anybody. You're in the corner of the map, not moving.
Yeah, and plus I'm invisible.
Well,
I'm invisible.
I know, I saw you because you held a potion now, so I saw where you were. And you have bubbles around you, so it's not that hard.
Yeah. Okay, can someone TP me to them? Because I am totally lost.
Oh.
What the heck?
Oh,
thank
I'm
you.
Frozen. I'm frozen!
That's awesome.
Literally, I can't even pause. I'm literally frozen.
I know.
What'd you do?
I did nothing.
Okay,
someone snickered.
Oh.
Someone laughed.
Yeah, we can.
It was the other. No, it was the other teenage boy.
Teenage
the other
boy.
Guy that's on here that I can't remember his single username.
Cans me.
Cans me. Read that name.
You did.
Seriously, cans me.
I have it.
Better than go giant S.
Stupid whore.
What'd you just say? What did you just say? Yeah,
I'm
you.
Telling you.
You literally. Yeah. Okay. This time you score. This time you score. I have live stream.
You don't need to know, dude.
I have. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna pull out my stream. Yeah, Tia hits herself. Oh, I'm so mean.
You don't need to know.
Okay.
How'd you say that?
I'm gonna pull out my stream.
Okay. I'm gonna pull out my stream.
Or at least I am.
What does this lever do? I fixed this lever and it's doing something.
What'd you just say? See?
What'd you just say? Yeah,
I'm telling you.
Jade!
You guys hear it?
Seriously,
yeah. Dang, now you know what I said! You know what
better
I said!
Go giant ass.
This guy's not fucking stupid whore!
You need to get kicked.
Why?
Just cause.
What did I do?
Using inappropriate words.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to say those words. Do you even know what that word means?
Yeah, I know. Stupid means dumb.
No, not that word. The
what
word you
word?
Said after. You
Rich?
Said stup. No, no. Oh, that's an after you get kicked again. I'm kidding. No. Hey, what did you say after stupid? That's a word we can pass. But whore, that is not a good word.
I didn't say any bad word.
You just said stupid whore. You did not say the S, so you didn't say stupid whore. Why no?
Wait, is stupid a bad word?
No. All right. See this? This is an easy
one. Yeah. My brother just said that. Oh.
No, that's not the word we're looking for. Or that's not the word we're looking for. That's not the word we're talking about.
Building my parkour.
Good singing, Trey. What the frick?
Bum bum bum.
Everybody get on a horse.
And be invisible. No, I'm just kidding. Why? No.
Just do it.
No, because I'm busy.
Just do it.
Be quiet, Shia LaBeouf.
What, you too scared?
Just do it.
No.
He's scared.
Yeah, I'm scared of horses. I'm scared of fake horses.
Like you're scared of fake horses, but not real horses? Dude, that's just messed up. I feel so sorry for you.
I never said I was scared of real horses, did I? I just said I'm scared. I'm not scared of fake horses.
I feel so sorry for you.
Fake horses, not real horses.
I feel so stinking sorry for you. But who is not afraid to get on a horse?
Nobody. You.
I am on a horse.
Yeah, you're on your.
I've actually ridden one bareback cantering.
Yeah, me too. I've been on a donkey before.
Awesome.
No,
I've
yeah.
never been, but I almost broke one of my toes.
Really?
In a donkey before?
No, I was riding a donkey.
How'd you get on the donkey?
I got on it by there's a saddle, and I put my butt on it. Yeah, and he sounded like the one from Shrek. It was like it was
Was Shrek there too or no?
No, Shrek was Shrek was there.
Dang! I just lost my freaking horse. Dang! Oh, there
Dang,
it is.
Daniel.
Damn, Daniel. I did not say any bad words or any bad words that seem are bad to me.
I know.
And us.
You swore.
Well, you're teenagers, so I bet you say a lot of bad words.
Oh, wow. You being stereotypical now?
Yeah. I can speak typical.
Just because we're teenagers.
No, stereotypical. Do you know what that means?
No, I do not.
Okay, stereotypical means... Shay? You're a good teacher. I don't know how to explain it. It's like
when you
so for example, white judge. Americans. Like a stereotype is how every American is fat. Cause like,
I see you.
Fat people are fat.
Okay. Well, I'll give you some. I'll tell you this. I am not fat. I am way skinny. I need to gain weight.
Yeah, me
I'm
too.
Practically, I'm practically skin and bone.
How much do you weigh?
And I love it.
Really, you know, no, you love it, but boys don't like it.
The Lux Giant is a skeleton.
I only weigh
it's
120.
Like the people that were in this concentration camp.
What? Trey, that is mad though. No, you gotta apologize not to me, but to God. I apologize.
I'm making villagers invisible.
You better not be making
them
camp.
I'm making them invisible.
Who put this villager here? Oh.
I'm making them.
The villager grew. These villagers grew. What? I gotta make a new generation of villagers now.
Who's gonna?
Me.
This looks weird. This looks...
Do I still have that horse? Oh my god, I still do.
This is weird.
Okay, hang on, let me kill you. Big fat villagers.
I see you!
Okay, I'm coming, Trey.
Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Sheep,
dun.
Invisible. Cow, invisible. And villager, invisible. No.
Alright, where? Do I start the... Oh wait, whoops.
Alright, listen up.
Horse invisible. I'm making everything invisible!
What did you just say?
I'm making everything invisible!
Oh my gosh. Wait, this is it? Oh no, yeah, this is the one. I forgot.
Just kidding, no, I'm gonna build more, but...
No!
So.
Play Vanef instead, please.
What are you doing, Undergo?
Wait, someone just commented something. Can you repeat that? I just fell.
I am going to invite G3 again.
No.
What?
Vanef is better than Minecraft, and Vanef is awesome.
Sorry.
What?
Vanef?
What?
What is Vanef?
What?
Oh, I can't do this one, Trey. This one's impossible.
Yeah, Diego, should I make a roof?
No. Trey, you literally cannot jump on this one, like off of this one.
Do you want to play Hunger Games?
Oh, actually, Trey, do you want to? Oh, I'm so dumb. I was sprinting.
Just give
that's
me,
why.
Give me one sec. Give me one sec.
Okay, this is it, Trey.
No, I'm gonna make more, but later on.
On DeviantArt, I made an art of Freddy hitting Steven. No, that's myself. Proof Freddy's stronger.
I have no idea what this kid is talking about.
Me neither. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Oh, I'm so retarded. I am most retarded person. <first. laughs>
Are these the Jews?
Treya! Yeah.
Yeah?
No. They're just my... They're just people.
Oh, they're just...
Don't kill any of the big ones, because those were babies.
Oh, okay.
Jeez, frick, I can't find my horse.
You did not just say the F word.
Yeah, frick!
Trey.
Frick.
Oh my gosh!
Stop picking on Five Nights at Freddy's, you Minecraft fags.
So what? I'm saying frick.
Oh my gosh.
What can...
Oh my gosh, you know what, I hate you, know you so to... much, Trey.
Rodrigo, do you know what happens to wood?
No! Trey,
it
I will...
It dies.
No, don't it burn dies. It. Please don't burn it.
Something you know that spreads on wood.
Okay, I got, okay. I guess you gotta fight fire with fire, huh? Got the best idea. If you execute your plan.
And you fight what?
Not you.
Bum, 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 bum,
dude,
bum,
start using bum, names. Bum, bum,
bum, bum, bum, what's that supposed bum, to mean? Bum,
bum, bum, so we bum, know who you're talking to. Bum, 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 bum. That's what.
Aw, oh, man.
Aw, oh, man.
Ouch!
Oh, man, what?
I'm
gonna
take a nap.
Okay. Come on. Alright, can we play Hunger Games now or what?
Yeah, just a sec.
It's been a sec already. Just kidding.
Ow, my freaking calf. I pulled a muscle.
Your calf? You're eating cats now?
All the time, man.
I have two kittens. They're orphans. One horse.
You have
one
two kids?
Baby chicken. And one grown-up cat. And one dog.
I have a cat.
I have a cat.
He does. Not funny.
Cool. Cool. Good for you.
Why is there... Rodrigo!
What?
Wano? Okay.
Yeah, you can come and become invisible.
Wow, I see. Well, what does that mean?
No, I didn't even mean to be invisible.
How do you have creeper eggs, Rodrigo?
Are you serious?
Oh god, there's a skeleton! There's a skeleton!
Trey, why can't I do anything? Why? You did that to my house, I'm doing it to yours! Can you give me freaking rights?
I don't want these green creatures in here.
Oh. Hey, Trey, guess what?
These hideous creatures. What?
No!
For that?
No, 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 no. Make sure you save it. Trey, you should save it, though.
Where are you, guys?
Trey, you're such a lame-o. Oh, whatever. I have keep inventory on anyways.
What am I? I'm using my
powers. Dude, I'll just rule. Thank you very much.
Kill your horse. Come here.
I don't have a horse. Okay, I gotta get into the camp now. This camp's the only safe place. Okay, I should go in here. And let all the monsters out.
Whoa, I have this freaking glitch. I can't move. But I can do stuff. I can't move.
Oh my goodness. Treya!
I can't move!
Nah, I'm gonna get freaking killed by a spider.
Down with the camp.
I can't do
You're
anything.
You're such an American, Trey.
I'm
an American! Let me go! I have the right!
Whoa, oh, what's that supposed to mean? You're an American? What is that? What does that mean?
Is that you, Rodrigo? Rodrigo! Please! Please, Rodrigo, please!
I'm not even doing anything!
I'm a lot German.
Trey, can you stop? Dude.
I'm stuck too.
No, it's not. Nothing. What? Frick this.
I think something's wrong with your camp.
I am stuck. Literally, help me. Help me.
It's not gonna do anything. It's not gonna do anything. It's not gonna spread. This is clay, not wool.
Okay, give me a sec.
Oh, I hate you.
I'm coming back. Boom, ba, bing, boom, boom, boom. Oh my! Yes.
Oh, I got the best idea in the world.
You know what?
You're gonna love it.
I'm joining the freaking.
No!
Zap!
Look at my.
Coming back on.
Hey, can you just play Hunger Games already?
I enjoy.
Okay, can we stop trolling each other? Jake,
not
put the map.
Trolling each other.
Yeah. Right. No, not you. I said Trey. Whenever I say your name, you still answer.
Wait, no, I'm not joining. Hey guys, you guys wanna go to join this guy's world? Let me tell you his username.
Well,
let me
need
tell
a...
you your her. Okay, so it
is. Is it a guy or a girl?
Capital. It is capital L U.
28. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, wait, I got it, but just Trey didn't get it, so can you repeat it? Can you repeat that one more time?
Oh god, no, never mind.
I'm
I can't
kidding.
Even
I
join
it.
Anyways. I can't join. I
no,
can't
no.
join.
I befriended him. Alright, Chase, let's through your world. And actually not mess around with each other.
I wanna do my world? Disgusting.
I love it. Oh no, he's there.
Well,
what are you talking about?
I'm gonna go to one of my worlds. So
is the Hunger Games
you
on it?
Join if you...
Is the Hunger Games
huh?
on it? Is the Hunger Games on it?
No, I don't have the Hunger Games pack. No, I don't.
No, Lou200CA just joined a world, and I'm in it.
Your world or what world?
His world, Lou200CA. Person you were just talking about. Hey, Adrian! Oh. You said he quit.
Well, I'm coming back on.
Trey, fix your world. Are you playing Black Ops? I swear.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go on my world. You guys can join if you want.
Okay.
Are you gonna invite me?
No, we're doing your world.
Yeah,
I wanna
I'll
create my
you.
Lair. My lair. My camp.
Your lair? Oh, whoops.
Okay, let me just get on the world. Oh,
well,
I know how to play Minecraft, okay? I know how to play Minecraft.
Oh my god.
Jay, please, please, please. Come on, I know you're messing
okay,
around. Come on,
gosh.
Invite me. Invite me, please.
I am.
And Trey, invite me.
You're not gonna believe this.
Trey, invite me. Trey. Trey, you're not even in your world, are you?
What is happening?
I don't know. He's not telling me. He's not streaming either, so I can't even. Jay, I'm gonna freaking. I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna leave if you don't invite me.
No, I can join onto his world. I could join.
Yeah, do it. Join.
This is not good.
Why can I join? Did you like kick me?
Probably. Shh, I'm hiding from idiots.
Wow. You know what? We don't.
I'm kidding.
No,
I'm kidding.
That's too. Oh my gosh.
Can someone TP me to them? Because I'm in the middle of nowhere.
Oh my gosh. No.
TP me.
You're too
please.
Late.
What?
My gosh.
What happened?
My stuff! Wait, did yours get saved? Yes. Are you...
That loot 2 must have done this.
No, I did. He did it. We did this to each other.
I swear, I did not do this because I was like somewhere else. Wow. That is just wow.
This is so Trey. I thought you saved it, you idiot. Because you had autosave on. You had autosave on. You are the dumbest person I've ever known. You had autosave on. You had autosave on. I am not the freaking host.
Yeah, excuses.
Gotta make another freaking house. I spent like 20 minutes on it. No, I didn't.
I'll help you.
Okay. Aww. Actually, yeah, that'd be nice. All right, come here. Here.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm cursing.
Oh my god.
All right, so you see all this ground?
Turn it into wood?
Yeah, like build a big house like
you
this.
Got it.
And go
yeah, you got it.
5 blocks high. Sweet, thanks. I feel bad for these villagers. These prisoners, I should say.
Are you just gonna make me build your house? Wow.
No, I'm gonna use water.
No, I'm gonna help. Not that selfish. Nobody. Whoops.
Oh my gosh, yeah, me neither.
All of this. Well, whatever.
Hey, Genzilla, what other games do you have?
My brother will only let me play,
this one?
Play Minecraft.
Okay.
So, but my brother has Call of Duty, Black Ops 3, The Crew, Watch Dogs, and Grand Theft Auto.
Ooh. Trey?
But he does not play Grand Theft Auto anymore. He's 14.
I'm 15, so. That means I'm cooler than him. I'm just kidding. That makes no sense.
No, you are not. You do not know my brother. He can still take you down even with his broken collarbone and a metal pin in his body. Which he has that right now. He could still take your butt down.
Okay. Well, you don't know me either, so. Like I broke my butt and I can't move.
Yeah, he could totally take you down if you broke your butt and you can't move.
Yeah, but I also broke my freaking butt ball. I'm just kidding.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The Rodrigo has metal buns.
Okay, I have a joke for you. I have a joke. I don't know if I've told this to you.
What is it?
Did I already tell you this?
No.
Say it again.
All of the carpet.
This is why I make it out of wood.
Okay, guys, I have a joke. A duck walks into the store and asks the manager if he sells grapes. The manager says no, so the duck leaves. The next day, the duck goes.
Oh my
back
gosh, that's from the duck song.
Asks the manager if he sells grapes.
That's
the
most.
Says, no,
no stop, shut up. So I'm gonna kick you if you don't be quiet. Thanks. Okay, you can talk now.
Wow.
You can talk now.
Rodrigo, Rodrigo.
Yo.
Are you streaming?
Yeah. What?
He's doing something.
I know. Yeah, he has. Trey?
Yeah?
How you doing?
Now that's better.
What is he doing?
He's fixing his stuff. Hey, Lou, 200 said, can I join? Is that okay, Trey?
I don't know.
No. Just say yes, dude.
You're just gonna be stuck. I'll have the Baconator. I don't know, because you say, no, that's better. Because you freaking... Do they even sell those anymore? What do they even have at Wendy's? I've never eaten Wendy's in my life. I still, like... That gift card, I forgot I had it when you gave me, Trey.
There's this one guy that has never watched Star Wars and never less heard of it.
Who? I'm gonna beat him up.
I can't remember his name.
Who hasn't heard of Star Wars? Dude, their parents must, like, not like them.
What about Star Trek? What's better, Star Trek or Star Wars?
Hey, Adrian!
You have a pretty big house, dude.
You
want
to watch it?
Oh, are you going to buy another house? Ooh. I bring
that down. You better not forget to save this.
I'm disabling.
Oh, he wants to go down now. I don't know. He's so indecisive. Is it over here?
He's right behind you. Gox, Camzee's right behind you. And throwing stuff at you. So you can see.
I don't want him too close to me.
I know.
Yeah, but leave it open.
Okay.
Guess what kind of my favorite horse is?
This chicken! There we go.
Everybody's seeing a chicken, dude. Why are you so surprised?
No. You speak for yourself. There's people who really need chicken. Like, food. You are really racist.
I like chicken.
Me too.
You guys know how chicken is made?
I love their tender skin.
You guys are weird. See, you guys should go vegan.
Do you guys eat organic stuff?
Yeah, that's all I eat because I'm a bodybuilder. So, I'm not a bodybuilder, but I work out. But I gotta eat real foods. So I can keep my.
I eat organic because it is doctor's orders.
Hey, join.
Doctor's orders.
Hey, Lutu.
He can't hear you. No. Oh, you don't care about it? I'm gonna tell him. What's that light? Why is there a light over here?
I don't know.
It's heaven.
Yeah. You built heaven, dude.
This doesn't look right. Hello?
Sorry, my lady didn't hit you. Hey.
Hey.
Hey, don't need torches.
Okay.
Please.
Did you just say poopy?
Are you like shit?
Yeah, he said it to me because I'm a girl. That's why.
No, I say it to regardless. I'm not. Are you trying to be sexist? Ooh, just because you're a girl, I have to be nice to you? I don't have to be nice to you. Do you even know what sexist? No. Do you even know what that means?
Well, I know it means something bad.
Well, yeah, but it means like not what you mean. I think you mean like.
Just don't tell me. I know it's something bad. Where do you want
think?
The windows?
What do you think? No windows.
I'm not.
Oh my god.
Where do you want the windows?
No windows.
No windows.
Windows 10.
Wow.
Just.
And are there gonna be any doors?
Yeah, of course. No, we would have checked. Booby trapped in here. I got it. I got it from here. Thanks.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, that's better.
I'm gonna kill your mother, horse.
Hey!
Wait, what?
That is very mean. You better apologize, otherwise I'm kicking you.
Okay. I stopped.
Boy. Close it.
Hey, Lou 2. I'm gonna call you Lou 2.
You close this?
Do you wanna, geez. So, you can join my world in whatever, I don't know. Do you wanna become friends, just in case, or whatever? Okay, you know my username, probably. Okay, you just have to follow some rules. No trolling. Yeah, really don't do anything bad. That's really it.
Okay. Okay, this is really bugging me.
What is?
I don't get why there's so much light over here. What if I block this?
Huh. Do you need any help?
What is this?
No, but
I don't know,
here.
Dude. You figure it out. You built heaven, okay? Deal with it. You built heaven.
Alright, follow me. This guy needs help.
Are you serious, Trey?
Corey, add anything you really want.
No, don't. Please don't. Please don't.
Any modification?
Don't. Please don't.
So just, you know,
please.
Make it beautiful.
Please don't.
Right now. Here, you can make some beds.
Actually, wait. Beds would be nice. Actually, no, but I got it. No help. I don't get it. Okay. Everybody leave! Why are you... Did you let my chicken loose? You let my chicken loose! You guys are monsters! If you kill this chicken, I will kick all of you. Except for Trey. And whoever doesn't... Yeah. If it's Trey, then I'm still gonna kick him, even though this is his world.
Alright, bud.
Can I build my own house?
Yeah, do whatever you want. Except, wait. You can't do it next to my stuff. Okay, you gotta go...
Well, this is not in the middle. The door's not in the middle. That's bugging me.
Go over here,
Luke.
I'm
gonna build my own house. I know how to build an awesome
I fixed your door, Adrigo, because it wasn't in the middle. It was really bugging me.
Okay,
oh my gosh. It was in the middle.
What was it? Look, okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Sorry, I have to count out loud. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my gosh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Is it okay if I have this?
No! Trey!
Okay, and then 10 up.
Trey, yeah!
1, 2.
Oh my, get out!
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 up.
Might as well get settled in right now.
Trey, I swear, dude, stop!
What is he doing? Just kick him. 2, 3. Four,
just kick him. He's
home.
The host of the party.
Six, seven, eight,
there we go.
9, 10.
I feel like I'm home. I'm at home already. Wow.
Treya.
Thanks. I'll pay you here.
Dude, I'm freaking okay. I'll pay you. Fine. I'm gonna take your spot and make it nice and warm.
Why are they in here?
5, 6, 7, 8.
If you kill
my
villagers, my guests.
All right, you're arrested.
Oh my. God.
Guys, we should build a jail.
That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm exactly
doing. We should
really
try to turn this into a city. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow, Trey.
I'm not going to prison. I haven't done anything wrong.
No, like, you know.
You swore, so that's
prison,
pretty.
It's like
the prison game mode.
Yes.
You know how hard that's gonna be?
Oh, that would be awesome! I have not played that in ages! Oh, please, oh, pretty, please! I only played that when I was like... Well, I'm sorry, I have not played that in
a long... Just one block.
I'm 10, so I am not... Dang, when did I last play... I don't know,
Get out of my house, there you go.
Trey, dude, stop!
Okay,
Got up on top?
No, I can't even live.
Hey,
can't live
someone
near
can
it.
Be in my second floor.
I live on my parkour course.
Yes, that's exactly what you gotta do.
Hey, if any whoever wants to help me build my house can live in on the second floor. Whoever helps me build my house can
we
live
heard
on
you.
The second floor.
I just don't want to help. I don't need to help. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm on my pier. I mean, yeah. Yeah. I'm on my cycle.
Building this house is so freaking hard.
Same.
What was this parkour course?
It's parkour.
So you can live in the parkour course. I don't care.
I'm living in jail.
Parkour course.
Cool. Good for you. I'll come and visit you. Sometime.
No, you'll break me out.
I can't freaking sleep. Everybody go to sleep.
No, why? Oh, I got it. Okay, everyone go to sleep. Close your eyes. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay.
I did it.
Dude! Can it just be day, please?
Okay, wow, we slept for 4.5 days. That is...
Hero Brian is coming. Well, guys, it's raining. That means Hero Brian's coming. Ooh, spooky.
Sure. I'll just make him my husband.
Hide your family. What?
What? I like evil people.
You okay?
Wow. You like killers?
Do you like Trump?
I am not.
Do you like Trump?
I like Foxy.
And you're getting kicked. You are getting kicked. That is not okay in our thing.
As a friend, dude.
You said the F
word. As a
word.
Friend.
What did you just say? What did you just say?
Friend.
What did you just say?
Friend.
No, the word. The other word.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Sorry, two strikes and you're out. That's how it's
going. Yeah, yeah, that, yeah.
You're not even telling me any rules and you're just...
You should know, no swearing.
You like to torture little kids, don't you?
Whoa.
Well, you're torturing me.
You're not torturing you anything. It's called being justice. It's called giving justice.
No, you're being kind of mean.
We're not being mean.
Mean to me is torturing.
Well, you have not known the meaning of suffering. Do you know what Jesus went through?
Yeah, and I did.
And you call...
Got his hands nailed to a post.
A post?
Yeah, yeah. I know. I'm reading the... I've heard about him. I've heard about him. I've read some about him.
Are you religious?
I believe in him.
That's good.
I don't go to church, but I believe in him.
That's good. You don't have to go to church to believe in stuff.
Finally, someone I meet that is a teenager that believes in God and Jesus. My brother needs scientific proof.
No. Scientific proof for what? You don't need science.
That God and Jesus are real.
No. Science. Why do you need science?
Wait, why is your brother in...
You will not call my brother a freak or whatever. I will freaking kill you.
I never called him a freak.
Look, you know what an atheist is.
You almost called him some name.
Me?
You said your brother is.
Atheist is someone that doesn't believe in any sort of God.
Yeah, they don't believe in anything.
Oh, who's literally?
Can I kick him?
He's Hey, you kick him, I'll kick you.
Okay. Does he have a mic? Oh my god.
A squeaker? What the heck is a squeaker?
It's like a person who hasn't got through puberty. Like, it has a deep voice.
Like Rodrigo.
Like
hang
me.
Up. Hey, what's it doing? What's going?
Beds? They didn't have beds like this.
Gosh!
Just left the game. Wow.
Oh, Rodrigo, thanks for the house. Woo! I have plenty of beds now.
Get out. Get out. Get out. Dude. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm gonna quit and play Star Wars.
I can't get out.
You can't get out of where?
This.
Oh, I can't get out of jail?
Who's in jail? Who's in jail?
I'm not. I'm in my house.
Someone said they were in jail.
Oh,
I'll
yeah.
Come and break them out.
No, no, no. This is because I'm building a jail. For people like me.
For people like me. Good for you.
For awesome people.
I'm almost done with the walls of my house.
I want to build a prison from the Walking Dead.
Are you serious? The Walking Dead? The Walking Dead? The Walking Dead?
I love the Walking Dead. Who has the Walking Dead? I love the Walking Dead.
Trey hates the Walking Dead.
Golex Giants 3 likes it. He's like the biggest fan. You can ask
Trey hates it. You should fight Trey.
Yeah.
Or cans me. He does not like it at all.
I love The Walking Dead.
What's your
favorite? Love The Walking Dead.
Who's your favorite character?
Ask Golex Giants. You're gonna ask Golex Giants if like any question about The Walking Dead.
Yeah. I'll ask. Okay. Who's your favorite character?
How many people love The Walking Dead?
Hi. Like about 50 million. Hey.
Cool. I love The Walking Dead.
I love it too. It's my favorite show ever. It's like, I know. Trey, you're so weird.
I love how it's so scary.
Trey,
there's blood in it.
I know.
I love the guts too.
Trey's really addicted to Star Wars though. Like, one time, like we were in a party and he was like playing it and asking me if he could hear the music and I was like, dude, I'm not a nerd. I don't know why he did that. He's weird.
Good. Good for him. Okay, I am building my floor.
Hey, hey Godzilla, I've got a joke for you.
It's Jinzilla. Yeah, what?
What do you call a mag? What do you call magic owl?
Knowledge. Yeah, my brother knows all those jokes.
Oh, I got.
Get it? Houdini.
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 Houdini. Ah, what's that knowledge joke?
Knowledge.
I don't know. There's just. There's just.
One book a day.
Yo. It's so dark in here.
Why is there a little kid voice? Why is there a little kid voice? I heard a little kid's voice.
Yeah, he's a kid.
Oh, what?
Wow. I'm sorry. I know this might be cool, but I'm not a big fan of little kids.
You're a little kid yourself. You just said don't pick on little kids. So you're being a hypocrite. So you hate yourself? Is that what you're saying?
Hey, you little kids, I'm a preteen. Anybody
preteen,
under
you're 10.
10 is a kid. I'm a preteen.
You just said you were a little kid. You said you're picking on little kids.
Is that other guy still here?
I don't pick on little kids. I don't pick on them. I don't pick on them.
You just said you don't like them.
You know what? Fine. You know what? Why do I share my life with you?
For your life.
Don't. I'm sharing part of my life, don't you guys hear?
No.
God!
I'm deaf.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Wow.
God. Hey, do you have-
Wow. I feel so bad for you.
Why don't feel bad for me. I'm not the kid here.
How is that gonna be teaching things?
I'm not the kid
anymore.
Hey
in guys,
here.
you guys still haven't guessed my favorite kind of horse.
A Mustang.
No.
I
like Mustangs, but not my favorite.
Don't tell me. A horsey. I don't know.
A black horse. A white.
Tell
horse.
Me what.
A brown horse.
A Pegasus.
No.
A unicorn.
No. It has to be an actual real horse, dude. I'll tell you. Tell me when you give up, and I'll tell you.
All right.
The horses.
Don't copy me, you stupid. You stupid.
A horsey. A toy horse.
Has to be a kind of horse, like a Palomino, Mustang.
A Palomino.
A quarter horse, something
a quarter
like
horse.
That. No.
I don't know about horses, so.
No. Oh.
Yeah,
I know, that's why I'm doing this. This is why I'm doing this test on you.
Okay, who's your favorite Star Wars character? No. Your favorite.
Luke.
What
Luke Skywalker.
What's his middle name?
R2-D2.
My middle name?
No, what's his? What what's Luke Skywalker's middle name?
I don't know.
It's Jinzilla. I don't know.
Yeah, very funny. You guys, guess. Do you guys give up of guessing my favorite kind of horse?
Yeah, we gave up a while ago.
Arabian.
That's not a type of horse. That's a race. You're so racist.
No, that is a type of horse, idiots.
What'd you say?
What did you just say?
Take it back.
What did you just call us?
I'm telling my mom.
Idiots? Do you think we're idiots? We are full of knowledge, okay?
Knowledge.
Don't you dare call us idiots again.
Knowledge. Let me go, you know what? Let me go grab my brothers.
Go! Ex-Giants.
Can we talk to your brother?
Huh?
No. Talk to your brother.
He must, Trey.
Why?
Because Trey likes guys.
Yeah, Giants wants to have a word with him.
No, I don't. Do what? Don't. No.
You're not gonna have a word with him. He's not gonna want to talk to you.
Good. I don't want to talk to him. I don't like talking to little kids. I don't like talking. I'm just kidding.
My brother is 14.
I am 15.
I'm 14.
So to me, he's a little kid, but
good
he's
for
not.
You. Good for all of you.
I'm just kidding. I'm actually 16.
Trey, shut up. You're
good for you.
You're 18.
Oh yeah. Forgot.
No.
Someone forgot their own age.
Hey,
okay.
That can happen. Haven't you heard of Alzheimer's?
Yeah,
I never forget my old. I never forget my age.
Alzheimer's.
Is forget your name.
Yeah,
yes,
Alzheimer's.
It is very sad.
No,
it
isn't.
Literally so sad.
You're really
it's
mean.
Sad,
you are
dude.
No. You have no idea how mean you're being right now. Have you heard of Alzheimer's? It's a disease where people like forget things. Forget their name, forget who people are. Go upstairs.
You asked me a question. You said if it is
we're
it
like,
sad.
We're like a dictionary to you.
Yeah, like 10-year-olds gotta know this stuff.
Urban Dictionary.
I already know a lot by Sharfly, okay?
By Sharfly?
Honestly, I should not know.
Like what?
Sharfly.
Do you know about how babies are made?
I don't feel comfortable telling you.
Do you know how babies are made? Like how, like the bird flies in with the paper, and then you gotta sign a contract saying you want a kid, and they pay you negative.
All I know is I know a lot I should not know. Okay, that's.
Like what?
That's
come on,
really
dude. We're
say.
Older than you. We know everything. Well, everything that needs to be known.
Mr. Krabs.
Everything
yeah,
except for
well,
horses.
Hey, do you know who Mr. Krabs is?
No.
Oh yeah.
He's my idol. I love Mr. Krabs.
Oh,
have you guys
yeah,
ever watched have you guys ever watched Futurama?
I heard of it.
It's pretty funny. I like the lobster.
Yeah.
He looks like
I know, he's so funny.
Aww.
I love the one-eyed purple girl.
The robot? Oh, never mind.
That one-eyed purple girl. That one-eyed purple girl.
Oh,
don't you remember
canned
her?
Me. Cyclops. Canned me so.
Yeah, the Cyclops.
Canned me.
I can't even remember her name. It's
sad. It's canned me. It's canned me. It's canned me.
I got my name by ketchup. Like,
cool.
Ketchup. Canned. Yeah.
I bet you're gonna, whoever is streaming, I bet they're gonna look over the stream again. Let's see whatever I said.
No, I don't really care. Sitting watching the movie.
Well, what I do is be me. It's kind of my specialty.
You are really mean.
Thank you.
No, it's not funny. I feel so sad for you. So sorry for you. Like.
Really?
No.
Good.
What do you mean good? What's that supposed to mean?
I am a different person. Okay? I am not a normal person. My family is not normal.
No family is normal.
But literally, we are so not normal. You're not. Boom. Shakalaka. Oh, whoa, that can go down a bit.
What'd you just say?
Boom shakalaka.
Exactly.
Not gonna go down a bit. What's bad about that?
I have no idea. Because Trey or Kansman gets offended by stuff like that.
Boom. So if I say boom zakalaka.
Again?
Sorry guys, I was getting back home. Jolly Ranchers.
Oh.
Hang on, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh. Ew, it's raining. Watch out for Hero Bike, because he's gonna find you and eat you.
Awesome.
Have you ever had an ice cream cookie? So good.
Yeah.
Mmm. I'm having one right now.
No fair.
I would give you one, but I can't.
Yeah. Because, yeah. We're like, we probably lived in different countries. It's 6:17 at my place, where I live. How about you?
It's 16:01. So yeah, that's military time. It's 8:09.
P.M. or A.M. I'm P.M. And it's the afternoon. I once stayed up all night.
Why?
Watch, I don't know, because I just wanted to watch TV.
Lately, you're so adorable.
Who's adorable?
My dog. What?
Oh. Dogs are adorable.
You don't like dogs either?
Mmm.
Like, how you don't like kids?
Mmm.
Hmm? Mm. It's just the little kids that are annoying.
So? You don't think 10-year-olds aren't annoying?
Am I being annoying?
No, I'm saying like other 10-year-olds.
Oh. All
right, guys, listen up.
What?
Try my parkour. Otherwise, you guys are gonna be kicked. Just kidding.
I'm like, dude, I suck at parkour.
Cell block.
What the?
Oh my gosh. Cell block
is. I'm on a horse.
Hey, do one of you guys have the fantasy texture pack, like with all the castles and whatever?
No. I'm not rich.
Make factions.
Are you rich? Are you rich?
No.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not rich.
Just the questions you asked.
I am not rich.
Just the questions he asked you. Cracks me up every time.
What?
Okay, Rodrigo, come here. Come here. Come here. He's like, poor Trump. Are you rich?
What?
Nothing. Okay, come here.
You said Trump? Who are you voting for? Zinzilla.
Third.
Are you running for Bernie Sanders? Are you running for
Hillary
Clinton?
Are you
running
for your girlfriend?
No. Are you running for Donald Trump? Do you know who Donald Trump is?
You know who Donald Trump?
Hello?
Right, no. I think you have to give a definition, Rodrigo.
Donald Trump.
Hello. I'm gonna sing hello, so I'm saying hello back to them.
Well, answer the freaking question. I'm just kidding.
Donald Trump is very racist.
Well, I mean, that's already most Americans, so. Like, every American.
But I'm a lot German, so you can't count me as an American.
Yeah, you stupid.
Hey, guy.
Are you really
German?
Like,
German.
Yeah, you're
a lot
just like Richthofen.
So, you're still American.
I'm a lot German,
who,
but not Pol.
You know who Richthofen is from Black Ops Zombies? Can you say hi to him?
No, I don't. Oh, jeez, lightning. It just struck the floor.
Richthofen.
It's Richthofen, you fat cunt.
Am I saying Richthofen better?
I need help, guys. Rich. Can I have some help? One of you?
Trey, save the day.
I need to build a beacon.
What's this?
One that sets off light.
That's better than Rigo's buildings. Holy cow, alright.
Don't you do... Builder. Trey!
I need some
just
help!
Kidding, that's fair, that's me.
Don't destroy it. He worked really hard on it.
Wow.
So, Jinzilla, who are you running for? Do you know who Donald Trump is?
Hmm?
Do you like Donald Trump?
Battle Trumpet? Who the heck is that?
Donald. Like Donald Duck, but instead of the duck, it's Trump.
No, I don't. I need some help. I need a...
Do you know who he is?
Can I have some help? Please, help.
Please. What do you need help with? battleship.
Set up battleship.
Make it a beacon. Give off a beam of light, because I do not know how to do that. I have a beacon, but it's not giving off a beam of light into the sky.
Are you streaming, please?
I'm not streaming.
No, it's an inside joke. You gotta watch my. I think it's my latest Rocket League stream. Are you subscribed?
Do you even know what Rocket League is?
Is anybody gonna help
Battlefield
me?
Battlefield Rocket League. Just kidding.
Battle League.
No one.
Battle League.
Why is no one? Is someone gonna help me?
What do you need help with?
Finish.
I'll be nice from now on.
Whoever tries my parkour course gets one diamond.
Tries it? Okay, I'll do it. Let me just finish my gate. Yeah. My trap.
Whoever tries it.
Actually, at the first, you have to complete the first level.
Oh, I already did that, so it can't be that hard.
No,
and Trey, especially Trey made it, so.
What are you doing? Oh my gosh, the beginning is right here. Oh my. What are you doing?
All right. I am looking for the beginning.
There you go. That's not you. I thought that was Rodrigo.
Battleship.
Sorry,
the first jump is impossible.
It's easy. Wait, I think it is.
I think it is. Can you not groan? Can you do it, please? Where's the first one? Over here?
Wait, I fell.
Hey!
I fell, okay?
Yeah,
hey.
That's how it was.
Don't! Can you stop going? Hey, yeah, you have to restart. No cheating, you cheater. She's cheating! She's flying back up.
There's no cheating in my parkour course. Do you want to get kicked? It's like the fourth strike.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be, you know.
Guys,
you're
okay,
not to fly.
Dude, you are not telling me the rules. So how am I supposed to know what
you
not
know what,
to
the
do
rules
and what to
are, you don't fly.
Because you never asked for the, yeah. No, yeah, no cheating, no flying.
Build all the way to the top. I'm done.
Can I just...
Yes.
Can I have some help?
He wants some milk. Yeah, say that.
He needs some milk.
He needs some milk. Say it like that.
I'll say you guys are the smartest people in the whole entire world again and again. If you help me build.
No, you gotta say he needs some milk. He needs some milk. Say it like that.
He needs some milk, and he's the awesome most.
No. You gotta say
smartest person.
Say it in an accent.
He needs some milk.
Say it in a British accent.
Say it in German.
Dude, I don't know German. Here, I'll say it in my secret language. I said it in my secret language.
What? Say it again.
Wait,
say it one more time. No, you changed it.
Giants is stupid. That's it.
No.
I can read that.
No.
Language. Sorry. I know what exactly you're saying.
Thank you, Lou too.
I come from Bolivia, and that's how they talk there. So I know exactly what you're saying.
I did not say that.
Do you even know what Bolivia is?
That.
Do you know what Bolivia is?
No.
Oh, crap.
You know, Trey, she doesn't even know what race you are. She doesn't even know that you're from South America.
Hey, at least I know what Star Wars is.
I know, okay. I'll ask you questions. I'll ask you simple questions. And if you gotta answer them. It's just a quiz, like. All right, ready? Yeah, that one's way too hard.
I'm not smart, so take it easy on me.
You don't have to be smart. Okay, I know, I'm gonna go easy. How many Star Wars films are there? Out. Alright, no, how many, okay. In the saga, how many are out?
One sec.
No. Okay, fine, I guess you could.
What?
I don't know what to do. I'm gonna make a McDonald's.
You're such a traitor! I'm telling.
Put a bunch of Americans in there and then burn it.
American. I have a dirty secret, guys. I have a dirty secret.
Is it gross? Are you on your period?
I hate McDonald's.
That's good. That is really good, actually.
I love it. I'm loving it.
I've been getting kicked so much because I hate
Wendy's
McDonald's.
Instead.
I've been getting unfriended so much.
Good
because I
Wendy's.
I don't like... You guys are so different in the best awesome way.
What are you talking about?
Wow.
Thank you.
What do you mean?
I've been getting kicked. Like you do not know how much I've been getting kicked because I hate McDonald's.
Really? You get kicked? Really?
Why did Americans? Yeah, you're probably in a game full of Americans.
Table McDonald's. My favorite restaurant. Every second.
Dude, I live there.
I live in the USA.
We all live in the USA. Wait. What are you talking about? How did you get that from American? What?
I am a lot German, not full.
Okay, I know, but you're American. Okay, were you born in the United States?
Yes.
You're an American citizen.
I was born in California.
Okay. Oh, you're in California, so you must be rich, huh?
I am not rich, dude. I am not.
Bet. If you have more than $1 in your bank account, like, you're, like, richer than Bill Gates. Plus.
I don't know how much money I do have in my bank account. I want Sid to have $112 in cash.
Alright, let's stop it there.
You're 10 years old and you already have like $1 billion.
I'm
15 and
I
don't.
Guys, we can't talk about this.
I spent it on two dresses, one backpack, and three chickens.
10 year old. You don't need dresses. You're not going to prom.
You know who Bill Gates is?
No, I do not.
Bill Gates is...
Bill Gates is the owner of Microsoft.
Oh. Do you guys know who Walt Disney is?
Nope.
It's not,
yeah,
it's,
of course.
It's the name of a place.
Oh, actually, no.
No,
who is Walt Disney? I don't know. I have no clue.
Walt Disney is the person that invented Disneyland.
Dude. No, really? He didn't. He created, he invented Disney in general. He created Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
How do you do the
press? He invented a lot of things. And it'd be shame on you if you did not know who he was.
Oh yeah? Do you know who Darth Vader is?
Yeah.
Do you know who?
He's the most evil guy in Star Wars.
No, not in Star Wars. In cinematic history. In all of movies.
No. That would be the Emperor.
Ooh. No, because Darth Vader overthrows the Emperor. He kills the Emperor.
Yeah, but Darth Vader.
And he is Luke Skywalker's
the only
father.
The only time he talks is when you're talking about Star Wars.
No, he talked before. I think. Yeah, come on, Trey. Stop being such a bully, man. You are like the Donald Trump of 10-year-olds.
Headset. And I can't.
The drama top trot of 10-year-old? What in the world does that mean, dude?
The Donald Trump 10-year-old.
You said something.
Guys, my parkour is so boring.
What happened to my villager?
I don't know, dude. You're
I don't know.
Villager.
I just heard a villager get...
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Trey, what do you do?
Nothing. Just go back to what you were doing. Building your camp. Or your ladies.
He did something bad, dude. Real bad.
Trey. Did you eat him?
He's not telling you what he did. He's
okay,
he
what
did
else
ba-
to
bad.
Make? Pixel art. I know what to make.
Ooh, build a movie
Anime.
Theater. A movie theater. Every town or city has to have a movie theater.
Has to have.
Yeah. Have you guys ever been to San Diego? I think that's or California.
I have when I was one.
California.
Or to Grand Junction or to Olathe.
No,
I've been to San Diego.
Yeah, it's a cool place. Okay,
Shay, where
I
are
have
you?
Built. I am almost done building. Oh,
get out of my house.
I can't either. Oh god.
Treya!
I'm almost done. I'm almost done building my house. Where are my doors? Okay, so I need to go to the second floor.
Look, okay, these are how many villages I can spawn into this, and look how many beds I have.
Who's built the biggest house in this world?
Don't worry, your villagers are fat enough to take up like 5 minutes.
I don't know. If you want to come and look at my house, come and look at it.
This gives me a perfect idea. I think of McDonald's right next to your camp so it can get fat.
What the fuck?
Perfect idea. Right.
Okay.
Time. Okay, first I'll begin with the McDonald's.
Nobody, but yeah, it's a good idea.
You should build Wendy's.
Yeah, you should.
Exactly.
I love Wendy's.
What's exactly in Wendy's? And where I work. Like, what
yeah, he works there.
And, like, draw my, and, like, make myself do work in there.
That is funny. Wait, so where did the heck is? Jeez, I cannot remember how to build my own home that I already built. Oh, that is so sad for me. Ah, now I know how I built it. Where are the singing glass? Glass, I need glass. There it is.
Oh, wait. Alright, I got an idea. Alright, this is a good idea, isn't it? But you guys don't even know what I'm doing, so.
Don't destroy my house, dude. I love
no,
my
no.
house.
I'm not gonna do anything.
Wendy's, okay?
Okay, yeah, we care.
Uh-huh. Alright, so.
Is that a ladder thing now? No, wood. Wood there. Glass
so
here.
Small, but
morning
so
wood.
Glass at the same time.
Hey, do you know what morning wood is?
No one gets to live in my house.
Shut up. Okay.
No.
No one gets to live in my house, okay?
Hey.
No one,
don't be so
no
selfish.
No one helped me build it, so no one gets to live in it.
So not even you?
I build it. I built
you
it.
Built it. So there you go. No,
but
what grade are you in? Fifth grade?
No one can...
Yeah, says one. Are you blushing?
What? Says one who? Says what? Says
no.
One
said,
who
are
what?
You live streaming, please?
I no,
no I'm not.
He's like,
no.
Are you
live streaming? No, it's an inside joke.
Yeah.
So there could be light up there.
Alright guys, please stop.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to concentrate on Wendy's. That has to be great. Any customers?
Blah 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 blah.
Alright, you're banned. It's not even built yet, and you're banned. You ready?
Yay!
You're gonna be the first person on my ban list. I don't care if you file a report.
Sure, I'll just unfriend you.
No, but you can still go to Wendy's, though. This is just not crap.
Yeah.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Okay.
What is she banned
don't
from
get
then?
Me wrong. Their food is great. Oh, my Wendy's store.
But you can still go to Wendy's.
Who wants to come to my... Oh, wait, I have to...
Yeah, but in real life.
Add a finishing touch.
This is real life.
Virtual reality.
Okay. Whoo, almost forgot that touch.
Whoa, where'd
excuse
you, go?
You.
Ew.
What? I never burp. I do not burp. I've not burped once in a lifetime. You guys are disgusting, man.
It's terrible.
You guys are most disgusting.
I know, because it's an air one. Whoever wants to come to my house can. Hey, wait, what happened to my beacon?
Oh my god! Sorry.
Someone broke it.
That wasn't me, I promise.
That wasn't me, I promise. Yeah, you're the first one to say that, so now I think it is you.
Are you serious? The first person to
Jeez,
are all Americans like this?
Where the heck is
she's
that
like,
ball?
Hey there, yeah.
Oh my god, I don't know how to build a
freaking
beacon.
Dude.
No, I do not.
Ooh, we got a roaster
I'm
in the
sorry,
house.
I'm stupid. Accept that I am stupid.
Dude.
You don't know how to build bacon. A bacon.
A beacon, right, no,
children,
I
calm
do
down.
Not. Just accept
it.
Bacon.
Daycare here. Calm down.
Wait, calm down, okay?
This is not scooter time.
No. I'm making it nicer.
I just want it tiny. I want it tiny.
Oh, there's plenty of those in America.
No, I want it tiny. Tiny. No. Nope. Look off of my house. Tiny. Tiny.
Okay, stop. Okay. Oh, wow. You're so messed up.
Tiny.
No, don't even fix yourself.
Let my house be. Dude, stop it.
You're asking for help, and
like
now
I
you're
said,
saying, let my house be.
You're not hosting a daycare. It's not tutor time, so.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Thank you. Thank you.
So... Oh.
Wait, can it go? Can it go smaller? Can
oh,
it go
no,
smaller?
No, it cannot. It can't
oh my
go
god,
smaller.
How small do you want it?
Okay, now just leave it. Leave it. Leave it.
There.
Quit. Okay, leave oh, it. Awesome. Thank
just
you.
Just beat it.
You are now my awesomest and most precious friend.
Awesomeness?
That sounds a bit wrong.
Awesomeness.
You're a cool friend, okay?
Optimus?
Yeah. I take that back. You're
Optimus
a cool friend.
Prime.
I'll just put it that like that.
Wait, can't
How
you make
cute.
Robots with slime blocks? It's like I saw a video.
Robots?
Well, I didn't see the video. I saw a thumbnail.
Whoever wants to come and check out my house can.
Okay. Well, it's right next to my
house
Wendy's.
And better house, so.
Oh yeah. Oh dang. So,
Daniel?
No, Dane, is this like club? Am I even in the right? Am I even in the right house? This is your house, right?
Cell block A.
Which house is your house?
It's a side.
There it is.
Bum bum bum. I want pizza. Give me some breadstick bites then.
Okay.
Fine, can I get McDonald's? That's like right next to it.
Dude, Jay, are you having McDonald's 2 days in a row?
I'm just kidding, no.
No, no, you're not kidding.
From McDonald's.
Okay.
Wait, where's gravel?
Awesome.
A pizza.
This is my house.
Ooh.
I haven't decorated it yet. Oh, is it alright? There's no fire spread on.
I have to make a sign saying now hiring.
Is it alright? Who has the...
And I have to
who
say
has the,
How am I gonna
help...
do that? Okay, just two signs.
Settings.
Now that's better. Okay, say my slogan.
Now that's better. Now that's better.
Wendy's is... my Wendy's is gonna be facing your house. Like, yeah.
I know,
so
yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna have like I'm gonna have a door. Oh, yeah. I know.
What
it's
is gonna
be,
like,
be facing
directions.
Through.
What was that?
I mean, entrances.
Jay, did you hear that?
What?
That someone just moaned? Just like that.
Sorry, I had something stuck in my throat.
That's what I heard.
The host of this game, can there be no fire spread? Because I want to build a I'm gonna build a fireplace and my house will catch on fire.
Well, that's why you make it out of netherrack. The
that's
fireplace.
Yeah, but it will still catch on fire.
Well, then
okay,
make it out
if
of cobblestone.
If it ever does catch on fire, you can always go to Wendy's. It's safe there.
Yeah, no, it's a Wendy's / fire department. But first, you have to order food and eat it there.
True.
Or you have to watch you eat it.
Can the host of this game turn that off, please?
Yeah, I turned it off.
I'm not the host. Roger, go.
Yeah, I got
Whoever
it.
Is.
Or go ask Giants.
I got it.
Is, just turn
I got
it.
It
off.
I turned it off.
Can you guys turn it today, please?
Bum, bum,
yeah.
Bum, bum,
or everybody go to sleep, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Thank you.
Hey! Hey! Take that back.
Alright, it's already night time.
I don't know.
Why?
What
why?
The?
What? Why survival?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, why?
Jay, why would
Thank
you do
you.
That?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Alright.
Go on, sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Alright, how are you
so
supposed to fit everything
that,
in
dude.
Here? How are you supposed to fit the dining room? The kitchen?
Dude, I cannot find gravel.
This tiny space. It's possible. Okay, alright.
Did they take gravel out of the game?
Okay, I only had it 2 blocks. I am right,
so
rebuilding a house.
Like one block, one by one.
Oh, found it.
So you have fire spread off?
Yeah.
fire spread.
I feel like he's gonna turn it right on after you built it for
oh,
a troll.
Do you want me to turn
know,
it on?
Do
you
too,
want me to turn it on?
Do
you want
me
to turn
does,
it on?
I'm,
do you guys want me? Fine, I'm turning it on. Okay, you guys keep complaining. I'm turning it back on.
No, don't. Please do.
He's mad.
If you do, I'll blow up your house. If my house gets on fire, I blow up your house.
Dude, I am gonna ban.
That's why you make your chimney thing out of cobblestone and put netherrack as the burner thing so it doesn't catch on fire.
Dun dun dun.
Where's your fireplace?
No! It's on fire! It's on fire! It's on fire! Dude!
It's one.
Can you help me?
Yes, I got it.
Mr. Krabs.
Not funny.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs, come up.
Who's the host of this game?
Me.
Yeah.
Who's me?
I turned it off.
Okay,
I promise.
So who?
I promised to turn it off this time. Look.
Okay, so fire spread is off, right?
Yes, fire spread is off.
Awesome, good, thank you. Warm yourself up.
But I still don't get how it spread, though. It shouldn't have spread.
Warm yourself up.
What's so funny, huh?
Yeah, what's so funny?
What's cooking?
My booty.
Nothing. Okay, so keep fire spread off.
Okay.
And yeah!
Your house won't be being mean to me.
What? How am I being mean?
Because you're like, oh, I think they're gonna turn it back on at the last second. That was very rude.
You guys are way too sensitive.
Hey. You're way too mean.
You want to know something that's really funny?
If it's mean, I'm gonna kick you. Just kidding. Yeah. No. Go ahead.
No. That's not what's funny.
Wow.
No.
It's my life. Really? I'm gonna get kicked.
Go.
Oh God! I just had an awesome picture. Dang it! No. Yeah. There we go. Nice
Chain,
and homey.
Did you get my message off Messenger?
Okay, up here is the guest room. And the guest room Chain. Is gonna be boring.
What?
Did you get my message?
I'm just gonna put a bed in it. A armor stand and a bed in it.
Checking on this.
Where is that armor stand?
Jeez. Trey, why'd you make the Wendy's out there?
Cause he wanted to. Is there a problem with that?
Yeah.
Is that a problem?
Why are you defending him? Are you his girlfriend? Ooh.
I am not his girlfriend.
Oh.
One, he's out of my age, and one, he's...
No, but maybe Trey likes little girls.
And plus, I don't even like his voice.
Oh. You're really
so,
mean.
Yeah.
But dude,
I'm
have
kidding.
You seen him in real life? Have you seen him in real life? He has six pack.
No.
I have six pack.
Good for him. I already have my ass set on a boy, and he's already my like life dream. He's already
Who?
My
Justin
friend.
Bieber.
No God, I hate him. I hate Justin Bieber. If you turn on a Justin Bieber, call block A.
Cell block A. How'd you get called?
Call block A. Be like, what's up, prisoner? How's it going? Oh crap.
Do you guys want to be prisoners for today? Close the door.
I'm good.
Hey, get back in there.
Sorry, I was closing it. I
get
was closing
there.
It before you
get
opened it.
There. You opened it. Oh my God! Don't blame it on me. Gosh, all American,
I know if I say this, if what is really funny to me,
what is it?
I'll be definitely kicked. But
no,
yeah.
You won't.
Yeah,
you
just
won't.
Say it. Just say it. Might as well say it. Come on.
You're getting your feelings hurt by little kids and your teenagers.
It's so funny.
That really hurts my feelings.
Dude. Say that again.
My house!
What's wrong with your house?
I knew it. I hashtag
What's wrong
knew
with
it.
Your house?
That's okay, Wendy's got it.
Oh, help me put it out! Help me put it out!
Who put it on?
How do I do that?
I don't know! My house
Wait, do
is
I put
on
it out
fire!
With, do I put it out with lava?
No, water, idiot!
Here, I got it.
Is that lightning strike?
Why?
Why
does this always happen to me?
I don't get
fire
it.
Out.
I put fire on.
Put it out.
Or put
it
out.
All right, there you go. Are you?
You can even watch my stream. Like I swear I didn't even turn it on.
You can even watch my stream. You're on my stream.
Oh, what? What is my house? Who is catching my house on fire?
Was it me?
Who is catching my house on fire?
It wasn't me.
I'm not moderator, so I can't do it.
Maybe it wasn't. Maybe
it's not. I don't have a moderator.
Can someone help me get out all this water now?
You mean put out?
Oh, yeah. Want me to burn it? Want me to put lava over it?
Oh my god.
Just kidding. Here, I got buckets.
Is that like...
Okay.
Okay, you guys are gonna have to pay a small fine for Wendy's, so, I just need, 10 gold ingots. Alright, so I'm gonna go to your house first, you have to pay me, because Wendy's a bad guy. I need funds. Yeah, I hear you laughing. I guess we might as well go to Quex Giant first. Alright, okay. Open up, lad. Are you in there?
No, that's my prisoners. They have nothing.
Well, it looks like they want to trade with me. Let's see.
How the hell is my house so much on fire?
No! You swore this time. You swore that time.
Guess when to come. Alright,
okay.
Hey.
I am not happy right now. I am really not happy.
Where are you?
Okay. I need 10 ingots. You know, we need electricity to power that thing up. Power that delicious fatness.
There's the electricity. Yeah.
I am so sad.
What happened?
My house caught on fire. Now the half of it is gone.
It looks normal. Okay, I like your house. I like what you did to it. I like the new pond in there.
Thanks. Can I kill you when we go into survival?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah. All right, come on. I'm not scared. Let's go.
Oh! Are you freaking?
Don't worry. I have my pond to protect me. Come here. I have 16 creeper eggs.
I put keep
in. Where are you?
On.
Where are you?
I'm in Wendy's. Can't kill me there. I'm working.
So you
are,
must
are you gonna rob me?
No, I'm not gonna rob you.
Give me the money.
Give me your It's like the person who's running the store robs his own place. Like the manager.
Yeah, that would be hilarious. No.
Dude, I should do that. Hey, I'm gonna do that. If I work at Wendy's with you, I'm
Who
gonna like
keeps on breaking?
Be on break and then change clothes to a civilian or whatever and go to you. Give me a move.
Yeah.
Like shoot everybody, even you. Just kidding.
Even me.
Hey, could you guys turn down your mics?
I don't know how.
Give me a mic.
Maybe
I don't
no.
know how to turn down your mic.
No, you have to turn on the volume for how you can hear. How do you do that?
Well, I don't know. My mom is not happy because I'm yelling most of the time.
Uh-oh.
Because someone... Come on,
I know you're trying to blame me, but...
I'm not blaming you.
Blaming the
someone,
host of the game.
Someone set my... Someone did not turn off... The fire spread thing.
Excuse me? I'm the president. Okay.
He's so, no. Yeah, Trey's actually the owner. I have no mods.
What the heck? Are you okay?
What is that?
I'm sorry,
I think something someone just said that is really funny. Like, it was one of you guys. If you said you were, one of you guys said that you were the president, if it was.
I'm the president. Yeah. Huh? Pizza's ready.
Trey!
Pizza's ready.
Don't quit, though. Don't quit, Trey. Trey, don't quit. Don't quit.
If he quits, we could just all go to my world.
Yeah, but I'm like progressing so much.
Yeah. Ugh. Okay. Okay, most of the water has gone.
Do you guys want to see Wendy's?
Yes.
Yeah. Once I'm done getting
where's
out
the, where's
all
where's like the little
the
thing? You know how
the
like where's the little podium thing?
You want to know a secret about my brother?
Actually, no. To be honest, I don't know. Cause is it really bad? Like, is it mean? If it's mean, then no.
It's not mean. It's not to me. I think
right,
it's ridiculous.
It? What?
When he was 12. And I was like, he's 14, so,
you were 8.
Jeez.
I love that.
You were 8.
So when he was 12, so if he's 14 and
you're,
I'm 10.
You were 8. I said that 5 times already. You were 8 when he was 12.
Okay, so when I was 8, 2 years ago, I used to watch My Little Pony, and he would always say, but I hate it now. And he would say, wait, don't start the show without me.
What's wrong with that? How's it ridiculous? Just because someone likes a TV show?
Yeah,
he's 12.
So I'm 15. I still watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse with my nephew. But he's 1, so I have to watch it with him.
Yeah, guys, I have to go.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, are you still going to leave your PS4 on?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just have to go eat. So.
Alright, awesome. Make sure you come back. Make sure you eat like half a slice or like one little bite and be like, okay, I'm full because I'm on a diet. Okay, see ya. Hey, Che, watch my stream. Crap, I don't think you heard that part.
Okay. I am not gonna have my fireplace on anymore.
I turned it off. I have no idea what happened. I'm being dead serious.
Well, someone set my house on fire, and if it happens again,
because
I
Trey is host and I am co-host, so and I don't know how to.
If it happens again, I am unfriending you. I'm unfriending every single one of you.
Why? Is this a video game, anyways?
Well, I want to be able to know that I can trust you. You know?
Oh, okay. I see your point. I see your point. Actually, that's true. That's fair.
Okay, I'm gonna watch my house, and if it catches on fire in 1 minute...
It's not. Trust me.
Okay.
And if it does, then...
I'm gonna leave it.
Do whatever you want with me. You need to leave me.
Ugh. Okay, I am done with my house. Whoa, who built that house? Over here.
Where?
This wood one.
Oh, that's
you did this, Lutu?
That was what's his name? Lutu Hunter.
Lutu? You did this? Wow. That's pretty impressive.
Can you hear him?
Yeah.
Tell him to say something.
Okay. Lutu, say something. Hey, I'm coming into Wendy's. I need some food.
Oh.
The doors are open, so I think it's open.
Here, I'm here. Wait, where's the door? Okay, I'll make one.
I am waiting.
Well, you have to order. Oh wait.
Can I have a chicken double?
Yep. Here.
With a hamburger.
There. Yum.
That's it. Okay. And a chicken double. Thank you.
You can have the chicken without the buns.
Okay, buns, please. What do I need to pay you?
What do you have?
Gold, iron, emeralds, and diamonds.
One emerald. No, two emeralds. Oh, okay.
There you go.
Thank you, have a good day.
You too, ma'am, sir. Wait, I'm gonna eat here.
Alright, have a good day. Alright, I'm gonna,
since it's really nighttime, good stuff.
Since it's nighttime, the hours are closed, so. Wait,
I'm gonna be locked.
No, we're not locking it. It locks when everybody's out, because we have a special camera, so we can stalk everybody.
Where's the exit, dude? Where's the exit?
Right here.
Okay, cool. Okay.
See you in the day.
Okay, I'm gonna go to my house.
Okay.
My house is not on fire. Good.
Do you want it to be?
No!
Okay, I'm just wondering.
Remember what I said? Oh! I need to get to sleep.
It's Sunday, so the restaurant's closed on Sundays.
Okay, but can I do an interview for Wendy's, please?
Yes, tomorrow. Once my manager gets back from his vacation on Pizza Land, because, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know, because he's eating pizza.
You want to come check out my house?
Hang on, yeah. Let me just finish building, just putting this gravel on.
Okay. I am right next to Wendy's, so I don't have to go anywhere. I'm gonna build some streets. We are kind of turning this into a town.
Kind of, actually, yeah.
Town, are we?
Mm-hmm. Like, we have a jail. Like, I'm making a jail, and then...
Yeah.
And then, like, the parkour is, like, the park.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that.
Yeah, I know. He's not that good at building stuff. Ah. Oh, no.
Okay, where is... Okay, I'm gonna build my first road. So where do you think I should build my first road?
Oh no. No.
Just tell me where to start.
You should build a road to Wendy's.
From where?
From your house or that's a good question.
Because everything
Wait,
has
whoa,
its,
whoa,
like, little
what's
path.
Your suggestion? Like what were you thinking?
I was guessing we could build it from like right here.
Wait, where are you?
Have an inch right here. Behind you.
Oh, you scared me. Right here?
Yeah. Jeez, I forget how you build a road.
I don't even know. I don't know, because I was going to have this right here connect to Wendy so the prisoners can actually have some food. Even though they're just going to be villagers, but I don't know. I'm going to close this up because I don't want my horse to leave. Sorry. Is that okay?
That's mine, actually. I tamed it.
Oh, really? Okay, that's why I can ride it. Is it okay if he lives here? Or she?
Yeah. Yeah, as long as he don't die.
Okay, yeah. But this prison is, like, really, like, if you break the law once, you get killed, pretty much. You live for a little bit, and then you get put in.
But if you try to escape, you die.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, let me show you.
I'll be good.
Alright. Well, I'll show you in a little bit. I'll demonstrate. Because I have some my villager prisoners in there. They've been naughty. So wait, can you hear Lou 200? Lou.
I wonder if he's trolling.
No. I don't know. I know a troll. I know a troller when I see one. I know a troller when I see one. Because I used to troll.
It's okay. Trust bound year broke a lot.
Are you guys calling me troll?
No.
No, it's just you weren't responding.
I have a bit of a... I'll be right back.
Oh. Guess you have to say it louder.
Yeah.
We're deaf. We're deaf. It's a sad story.
Yeah, I was listening to myself, and my voice is so ugly. I was deaf.
Yeah. I'm building the most worst road ever.
It's alright. We'll upgrade it.
Yeah. Once we know more about how to build a stinking road in Minecraft.
Right.
Ooh. But I am making big roads. I'm making a big road.
Nice.
It's 3 blocks wide. Hey, Lutu. I really love your house. It's awesome. Yeah. I suck at making houses. Making roads. Because I've never made houses. Any.
Yeah, I never attempted to make a road before.
Wait. That's... Oh, jeez. I think it should be 2...
Let me see. What are you stuck on?
Yeah, I... nothing. I think it should be, 3. Three,
like, the white
3
thing?
Or 2. Yeah.
Yeah, 3 is good.
Do you think it should be 3 or 2?
3's good.
Okay. I'm gonna have to build a bit.
Oh, it's fine.
You're fine. Okay, there we go. And, we can put yellow right here. Because there's like a yellow on the end of the road, right?
Are you still broadcasting?
Me?
I'm not.
I am.
Yeah. Oh. Jeez. That totally ruins my potential.
What do you mean?
Oh, just how you saying I've been mean and...
Oh, I was messing around. You haven't been mean.
I'm ruined now.
You're not mean. You wouldn't have been mean. We're just messing around.
You said I was mean.
Yeah, we're messing around with you. Trolling, if you will.
I don't like being trolled, dude.
Nobody does.
Yeah, I was watching his thing for like 5 seconds.
Really?
Yeah, I was watching his video for like 5 minutes.
Huh?
Tell me all about it. He was watching your stream for like 5 or 10 minutes.
I thought you were subscribed to me.
I don't know if I did subscribe to you.
Yeah, because I checked. I still have 40.
Well, we've been friends for a while, so... Yeah.
But you don't have to.
I don't know
to.
If I did or not. Okay, I am working on the road.
Where's Trey? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, horse.
1, 2, 3. And then I need 1, 2.
Move, horsey.
Wait. Oh, jeez. Confusing. Okay, I got 3 right there. And then I'm just gonna finish building this thing. And then I need 3 right there. You know what? I'm just gonna fill in this whole thing. Wait, no. I cannot do stuff.
Yeah, me neither.
I can't even speak English. That's what my brother says.
You speak
pretty
good.
Yeah, I'm speaking English right now.
I know. Someone
What did you just say? What did you just say?
I said you can.
You said something. Oh.
Like, you can speak English.
Yeah, I know. You should tell that to him.
Okay. Hey, she can speak English there.
She can't hear you.
Yeah, you can. Trust me.
The crack.
No, you can't.
Crack. Is this Trey? Or is this Eduardo?
What do you mean? Wait, is this Trey or is this Warrior?
Warrior? No, it's on my stream. Someone's commenting stuff on the stream.
Oh. Okay, one, two, three.
Warrior. He
awesome.
Said warrior.
One. Okay, I have built my boat.
It's Tree Uardo.
Oh, is that on even?
Tree Uardo. What?
One, two, three. Oh. Oh. That's so uneven. What do you think of my road? I'm still kind of working on it, but if you want to look at it, look at it.
It's
no,
Trey Wardo.
No,
let me see.
No, I no, it has to be there.
Oh. Now that's better.
Now that's better. I like it. It's not that
no,
either.
It should be that. It should be that.
Wait, no.
The
white has to be moved to the middle.
Yeah, I know. I'm still working on that.
Okay.
I just had to get like an idea, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Black, yellow, and white. What am I doing? I am doing that.
Trey, when are you gonna be done eating your fat pizza?
One, two, oh. Oops. One, okay, this is one, two, three, but it's four wide on the turn. Huh. That is weird.
Where do we go? I'm promoting
like
you to general for Wendy's. Thanks, Jay.
Rodrigo, I'm promoting you to general Wendy's.
I got
please.
It. Yeah, I don't like anyone to me.
No, this makes no sense. Oh, there we go. But then that's I need help building this road.
Hang on.
So bad. Because on the turn it's four, but on this turn it's not. Wait, is it? Or is it not? It what? Jeez, why? How did I? I went one. Oh, okay. Now I know how I did it. One, two, I don't know. It really doesn't stinking matter. As long as it's not too obvious.
What are you stuck
really.
On?
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm breaking the thing.
Oh.
So you can put like the white blocks in there.
Thank you. Okay, I have built the best road I can build. Someone who could probably
hey,
do a whole lot
Trey.
Better than me. You back
are
on?
You, I do.
Leave my Wendy's yet? Alone.
Trey says to leave your Wendy's alone, or leave his Wendy's alone. She's just building a road. 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 Road.
How did I do that? I did it like one, two, three, and then I went like.
Leave my Wendy's alone.
Okay, now I know how I did it. Now I know how I do the turn. Okay, one, two, three, and that gets broke. and that turns into three. Oh jeez, I'm messing up my road a lot.
It's fine.
One, two, three. Turn that. What am I doing? I do not know what I am doing. No, white. Okay, now it has to be three, right?
Hey! Get up there. Get back up there.
Wait! I know how the roads are. Jeez, why am I so stupid?
You wanna die?
My life.
Huh?
Huh?
So no, not you. We Nothing. Are the cars.
So we are the cars. Yeah, we are the cars. Alright, I'm gonna kill you. And then you are gonna have to be put in jail. Or in the death sentence room.
You're just gonna kill someone and now you're gonna put them in there? How can you do that? They're already dead.
It's called... I don't know. Okay, that villager deserves to die. Oh. I'm so stupid. Where do we go, troll?
I see villager. He's like out of a cage. Voice, or he's in the, beside it's the bars.
Your brother or something.
But once we get... Hey, everybody invite their friends. So this
No.
Like,
we can't. I mean, even if we could, because the host isn't here, and he can't befriend them. Hey, Gabby.
One, two, three.
Trey, I can't, because my dad's here, and then he's gonna think I'm weird. And everybody's here, and they'd be like, hey, shut up.
One, two, three. Well, that's just mean.
I think all the villagers are gone.
One, two, three.
I gave him a bottle, like, not too long ago.
One, two, three. Oh, dang. That's three. One, two, three. Okay. One, two. One, two, three. You know what? I am just gonna leave my road how it is. I'm gonna skip.
Road. Okay, when are you coming back? Hey. Hey.
I will.
Get out.
Die, sheep.
Love you.
I'm going to my house.
All right, you have to be put through this thing.
Ugh.
Oh, there's greedy with that tax.
Oh, I can't even spawn one.
Ugh. One, two, three, four.
Family kill this one.
I'll give you the tax for the Wendy's.
Give me a what?
The tax for Wendy's or whatever.
The tax? Hey, get the frick back over there.
You guys wanted 10 gold ingots?
Oh no, okay. You know, it's fine. Can you let me push him in there?
Yeah.
And close the door? Thanks.
No
kind of teach this punk a lesson, huh? Boop.
Yep. Boop.
Oh god.
When when I'm done with my road, whoever builds the road gets to call it my road.
Okay.
Builds a road. Alright, I don't know. I'm just gonna call it my road since I built it, you know?
Just say our road. Or say the road. Not my, don't say that. Don't say my road, because that's selfish. And yeah.
Our road. When I'm done with our road,
just
you
say
can
the road.
Come take a look at it.
Oh, you wanna come in here too?
Whoever hasn't.
Get inside. I'll deal with you later. Baby!
Okay! Put the baby in jail.
He is in jail.
Good. He deserves it. He was naughty. He was born. That's being naughty.
Yeah.
Being born is naughty. That sounds so wrong.
I know. But it's fine. We're just messing around anyway, so it doesn't matter. Where is Sega?
Who wants to live in my house?
I already have a house, so
yeah.
I
live in jail, so that's my dream house.
Cool. Awesome. Okay, I'm done with our road. Our very first road!
Yay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm gonna change that. That does not look good. Where is it? Where is that block?
Come on. Oh my gosh.
There we go. You need to name this. Here, I'll name it for you.
What?
Wendy's. Needs to be named Wendy's.
Yeah, true.
Okay, how do you spell Wendy's? Is it W-E-N?
Capital W. Capital yep. W, lowercase E-N-D-Y,
yeah.
Apostrophe S.
Wendy's. Apostrophe S. S. Wendy's. Done. Well,
I need to decorate my house.
Wait, don't put the welcome there, just put Wendy's. And then put welcome on the next sign. Like, put a sign next to it and say welcome. Or no.
Okay.
No, and then we can put it inside. And then...
I'm just gonna put what you told me to.
Okay.
And now I'm gonna do something really funny. Eat. 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 Is that how you spell eat? I'm pretty sure that's how you spell eat.
How do you spell eat?
Is that how you spell eat?
Eat, eat, yeah.
Right there.
Eat,
okay.
Eat, eat.
Wendy's, eat, eat, eat.
No, wait, you should change that and put now that's better. Hey! Did I say
Wait,
you could
no,
break
I'm
this?
Building,
no, I'm just
building,
kidding.
I'm doing the door,
RuneScape,
dude.
Did they the update?
This is RuneScape? Right, no, this isn't RuneScape. Never heard of RuneScape.
Okay.
Actually, no, don't put those, because then the villagers can just open the doors.
Yeah, okay, sure. And just put iron, I guess.
No, don't put anything. I'll take care
of it.
Well,
how? Okay.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to break that.
You put it back, please. I'll put this back. You put that back, I put this
Kappa
back.
Kappa 1, 2, 3.
Win-win.
Kappa 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4. What does that mean?
Just put it black there where you broke
1, 2, 4.
Whoops.
I mean 3.
What? I can't let... place. Nope. I can't place things.
Oh, it's obsidian.
It won't... It keeps on glitching and it won't go away. Nope. See?
I got it.
Okay, I'm still gonna be here, but I'm gonna be eating.
Okay.
That sounds good. Ooh, that's meat. I love meat.
Same.
Nice stream, M80.
Nice stream, mate. Oh, thanks, man. Of course. Yeah, I mean, we're just like building stuff. So, I mean, it's probably really boring, but yeah, it's like building a prison, or whatever. Waiting for my friend to get back on.
Whoever says it's boring.
No, my stream is boring. My stream will be boring because I'm just building.
Well, it's not boring to me because I'm playing it.
Well, yeah.
I sub to help. It's late, I can't stay.
Oh no, that's fine. Oh, thanks for subbing, man. Appreciate it.
Can your the people that are watching hear my voice?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, because they're because everyone all my listeners are deaf. Just like us.
Super califragilistis expialidocious.
Dang, how do you spell that? Super califragilistic. Super califragilistic expialidocious.
I don't know.
Have you heard of that phrase?
I think so. Do you know how to spell
super? Did she say it?
Did she say it? Say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Just try it.
Me?
Yeah.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Oh, pretty close.
I've watched
you forgot
the movie.
Oh, okay. Somebody, one of my, the viewer asked me to.
Robot voice up, good night.
Robot voice up, good night. Good night? Why'd you put the question mark?
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't stop eating my food. It's so good.
No, it's fine. What are you eating?
Tomato, lettuce, and meat.
What's the meat?
I don't know.
Late here in UK.
You're in the UK?
Idea.
In UK? Oh, nice. You in like England, Wales, Scotland? But yeah, it's fine, man. Good night, man. Thanks for subbing.
Yeah, well, the guys that are watching, yeah, hit that like button for him and sub to him. He is an awesome guy.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Man, when is Trey gonna get back on?
England, and
I don't know.
Want to go
I think
see
he's just too
laugh.
Happy in Pizza World.
See ya. Huh? Pizza World. Oh, yeah. He's still on vacation. I know, I forgot. No, because he's doing, like, in his vacation, he went to Pizza World, now he's going to... Crap.
Weather. I hate the weather. I wonder how my house is doing.
Now he's going to.
It's not caught on fire.
Now he's going to Bathroom World. Bathroom Land. Bathroom Land.
I know a path that would seem more jail-like, but this one does. So you just want to do this all around?
Yeah, like whatever. Like replace all the dirt you see with gravel.
Gravel.
Yeah.
Okay. How about I dig, you build, you place.
All right,
them.
Yeah.
Okay, let me just grab something that will make it real fast.
A shovel?
Having a shovel makes it a lot faster.
Yeah, but you're in creative, so.
Yeah, but having a shovel does make it faster.
Trey's back.
Yay! Hey, Trey.
Well, I'm guessing he's back because he... He's probably gonna mess around.
Don't touch it.
Oh, you don't have to destroy those, but it's fine.
Oh, sorry.
Actually, do that. It's a good idea.
You know what? I'll do that when I get there. Back again.
No, I mean like I'm saying like when you get to there. Looks more prison-like.
Yeah.
I'm doing this so they, like, learn a lesson. Because, you know, gravel gets all dirty. Move, villager. If I put you in there.
You die.
Right.
If you misbehave in this jail, you die.
Yep. Want me to show you my
rules.
Contraption? Or my trap thing that I made?
I'm pretty sure I already know what it is.
What is it? Guess.
It's filled with obsidian.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
Well, when I very first joined this world, I saw, and like, oh, you're killing villagers in there. Good for you. You know?
Yeah. Yeah, so if they're bad, like, the freaking cell block A, it connects to that. It connects to this little house thing and stuff.
Cam Z.
Cans me.
I'm gonna have to...
Trey's... Is he moving?
What do you mean, moving?
They moving.
Like, maybe to another house,
like,
or...?
Like, moving at all. Is he doing anything?
Wow.
He's not there. He's not from where... Trey, oh my gosh. Trey's messing with us. I already know it.
Message him.
No, he can hear me.
You know? Okay, I'm gonna have some more of my steak.
Trey? I swear, I just heard him.
And there's a cow right in front of me.
Wait. Alright, I got an idea.
What?
I'm gonna do something at Wendy's.
Mm-hmm. Well. I'm eating. I have this guy that is my friend. I'm on the PS4. He lives in Greece. I don't know. Greece, yes.
That's cool.
Yeah. His voice is so cool.
Does he have an accent?
Jeez, what are you? Yes, accent. Any villager that gets in my way gets hurt.
Alright, don't kill him.
Yeah, I know,
I'm the warden here, so I get to decide if they die or not.
What is
happening?
Yeah,
but if they get in my way, I hurt them.
What is happening? Oh, I'm just creating a little prison with a little death trap at the end.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're making
And I'm just digging with a shovel.
Yeah.
I know I'm in a creative, but a shovel makes it faster.
Well, not really, because you're in creative, everything breaks just equally.
Well, I think it makes it faster. I don't know, it's just what I do.
No, that's fine. Nothing wrong with it.
Okay, meat. Salad that has no dressing on it whatsoever.
What was that? Was that you?
Mm-hmm. I'm chewing.
No. Did you hear that noise?
Probably Luchu.
No, it sounded like a predator. I don't know. That was the scariest.
This is cool.
This is cool. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, this is pretty. It's like a little city that we started. First, it was gonna be a parkour, like over here. My friend, he's AFK. Supposedly, he's AFK.
But then we just started building things, and we're like, let's turn this into a city.
Yeah, and then I just built this little thing, the obsidian thing, and I just put villagers in it and just killed them. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna build like an entrance to that. So I just built this little house and a little cage. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna build a prison. So then I made this. It's called Cell Block A.
Don't forget to show them the road and people that just got on.
Yeah,
many
I mean,
new people just
so many
got
beds
on.
Because I thought you could put a bunch of villagers in here, but it turns out you can't.
God, he won't move. I'm just gonna.
The villager.
No, Kim Z.
Where is he?
He's right here in front of me. It's annoying. I can't build anything.
Here, I got him. I got him. It's teleporting to me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I will sub.
Oh, thanks, man. Sweet. Gained 2 subscribers tonight. Sweet.
Awesome.
Now I think I'm at 42.
Well, I will make horrible singing videos if I do them by myself. And my brother would have to, like, meet you, hear your voice, whatever, on the PS4 before I do anything with, to play, do broadcasting with anyone that are my friends.
Oh. That's good. Yeah. That's good. He's, like, protecting you or whatever, you know?
Yeah. But I... Yeah, he's a good brother. He is.
I don't know. Yeah. Like my sister. She's cool and all, but she gets mad a lot.
Okay, I'm gonna have to stop because I want to eat.
Alright.
I want to eat because I love food.
Oh, me too.
Is this again. Xbox One?
No, it's on PS4. Hey.
Daddy, a car.
Okay.
What'd you say, Lou? Lou, too?
Can I be a cop?
A cop?
Mm-hmm. Give him an interview.
I'll think about it, actually. I gotta ask,
Oh, our house is on fire! Our house is on fire!
Dude, because both of my parents are actually cops in real life, both of them.
Oh, cool.
Dude, a house was just on fire.
It's alright, I put fire spits off. Okay.
Who has the nicest house in this game?
Huh?
Huh?
I just like flew back like 7 inches.
What'd you say? You're like really quiet.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm all fine.
Yeah, you sound like...
You kind of sound sad.
Yeah, you actually kind of do.
Well,
you okay?
I just talk quiet.
Oh, okay.
That's normal.
Yeah.
That's, like, that's the type of person I am. I just talk quiet all the time.
It's fine.
That's okay.
Unless I rage. I'm going to start because I keep on myself.
I'm going to give some shout outs to Luck Drive 65. He's a good guy.
Say his name again.
Blood Drive 65. Kid Nightmare. Sandstone Fitness CJ 0506 G3. L1T0 Jaden 104 and then Costas 2413
and took me a long time. Hey, ha.
Thanks for subbing, man.
Yep, so for all the people that just those are some shout outs.
All right. Hey, do you think you can break the rest of the dirt blocks whenever you can? Jin, instead of placing them, can you break all the dirt blocks?
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
Creepers, I saw creepers.
Yeah, no, someone put a bunch of creeper heads. I bet you it was Trey. Or it was Lou, too.
Huh?
What the hell is Trey?
I have to go in 3 minutes.
Oh man. Okay. Can you try and break as much dirt as you can?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet.
Let's meet up tomorrow at afternoon.
I don't know. I don't know if I'll be in at all, but I'll try.
I have to go. I'll be on tomorrow.
Alright.
I don't know, but I'll send you guys invitations.
Okay. You know, only send me an invitation if I'm, like, online. If I'm offline, you don't have to. Okay. See ya. Yeah.
Just tell me when it's been 3 minutes.
Okay. Okay, just making sure I did this right. Where's Trey? I gotta text him. Tell him to hurry up.
You'll stream tomorrow.
Most likely I will. Maybe. If I'm online, yeah. But if I'm not, then I don't know. Probably not. Well, I mean, if I'm not on, obviously I won't, but...
But wait, tomorrow's the final day. I don't know. I guess we'll play when we can play.
Yeah.
I guess. Yeah, just tell me when it's been 3 minutes.
Just wait until your parents ask you to get off again.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah, no problem, man. Hey, thanks for subbing again.
Okay. I broke all the dirt.
Oh, man. Oh, thanks.
Someone's invisible and just broke TNT. There was TNT right here. And it just got broke right in front of my eyes.
Well, it can't be Trey because he's offline. Or because he's not. He's still at the same spot he is.
I swear I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. Maybe it's here, O'Brien.
But there was no bubbles in or anything. And villagers, they can't pick up TNT.
I don't know.
Probably just a glitch or something.
It could have been Trey, but he's still in the same exact spot where it teleported him.
Yeah, I know, but there was no bubbles.
I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about it.
Okay. What is my skin? Jeez, I forget what my skin is. Oh. I am gonna have to change that. Okay, see ya.
Oh, okay, see ya.
Gotta go. Bye-bye!
Bye.
So we'll meet in the afternoon.
Who all will be on?
Yeah.
Or just all... when we can.
Yeah, whenever.
Bye-bye!
See ya.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Oh, come here, Miley. Who all... What's the question? Who all will be on? Am I talking about right now, or... Trey! Oh my gosh, Trey, you serious? You're invisible. Dude, can you stop? This is me and you now.
Really?
Wow. You should blow up their houses.
Wendy's eating. Hey!
Go find Wendy's. Stop being invisible.
Not invisible. Why'd you put me invisible?
I don't even know how to do that.
Know who will join the game during the stream.
I don't know, whoever wants to join, I'll invite them. But right now, it's just me, my friend canned me.
Holy crap.
I call him Trey, because that's his name. Hey, Trey, I gained 2 subs today.
Wow. You should subscribe to me.
Yeah, you should, yeah. Well, no, you're not streaming, so that's your problem. yeah, so shout out to Kuipers. He changed his name. His original name was Senor Trey.
They still have to
Yeah, you have to type in Senor Trey, and then it'll pop out as Kuiper. You should subscribe to him, because me and him live stream together, and I don't know if he live streamed any other games.
Okay.
Don't invite no one, unless, well, it depends who it is.
Wait, why did Lou leave?
He had to go. He left like a little bit before Jinzilla left.
Is this his house?
Yeah. It is. That's pretty much all he worked on. And he helped near the end, he helped me.
What did I work on?
Wendy's.
Parkour?
So I guess this is gonna be the world, or a city world.
Alright,
That's what me and Jinzilla were mostly talking about, like,
okay,
how this helped.
If I miss a jump on my parkour once, I'm quitting the game.
No, oh, Trey.
Right, sorry. Okay. Well, I missed the first jump. Just kidding.
You didn't even jump. Nice. Go, Trey. Sorry.
Just kidding. Okay. I'm not gonna quit the game. Wow, I can't even make that.
That's too hard for level 2.
That's embarrassing. Okay, should I move it one forward?
Yeah, I can't even make the second one.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck this. This is a huge prison, I just noticed. Look. Okay, I gotta make another cell block. Who's online? My thing's at 1%. Who's playing Minecraft? Crazy Crusher Man? Jose Medina? He's one of my friends. Tavian's playing Black Ops 3. Ooh, Trey cans me. Really?
Yep.
Hey, I'll be right back because my thing's at 1%, or my phone, or my remote is at 1, so I gotta switch remotes. Okay, BRB. I'm actually really surprised my viewers are actually enjoying this. Because the two viewers that were on, they're like, hey, this is pretty cool. So I'm pretty proud. I'm black and I'm proud. That's how freaking Chance is, because he's freaking fat. Alright. Alright, oh yeah, I gotta,
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. If I move, it's gonna look all weird.
Oh crap.
Yeah?
Okay, it's late in my country. Gotta go. I will tune in tomorrow's news. Oh, sweet. What country do you live in? Before you go, can you answer that question? What country do you live in? What tree?
What's that jump, seriously? Time to add some ice.
Random
ice baby. What the? Why'd you put what? I got so random. Random. That was so funny.
Come on, why can't I do this? Even with ice.
Okay, Trey, I'm debating this.
Oh my gosh, this is too hard.
Thanks. Oh, you thought you was escaping, weren't ya? You little bugger. Yeah, you can leave.
Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum.
Bum bum.
Bum bum.
Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum.
And that's just like first level. Maybe I should like fix. Wait, should I do this, like, the thing with the cactus?
Oh yeah, it's there.
Should I or not? Wait, that should do that. I don't know.
Huh? Okay, this is gonna be really uneven, but whatever.
Bum ba-dum.
Bum bum bada bada bum bada bada. Yeah, are we going? I think it's the same thing as we're going to get a
hit. There it is.
Really, CSGO?
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta make a. Alright, what should I do? Should I make another cell block? Cause look, wait, come here. Here, I'm gonna teleport you, okay? Ready to go up? Okay, I have all that room over there. Should I like build another cell block? Make it like cell block B?
You should. Wait, what about a cafeteria? All they have on these anyway.
Yeah, I know, I was gonna do that. I was gonna ask you if I should make this connect to that. Come here. So have this connect to that, and then have like bars at the right edge of here, and it, like you have to walk to here.
Wait, Wendy's eat.
Oh yeah, and I had an idea. Whoops, I didn't mean to put that there.
Like the sheep, look at the sheep.
Yeah, like livestock, man. Look. Okay, I got the best idea. See, wait, what the frick is this? What are these doors thing? Okay, so I'm gonna build something in the back. And it's gonna be like where all the livestock is. So it's gonna be like real life fresh food. Okay? So I'm gonna spawn a bunch of freaking things. This might take a long time though. Oh wait, that's the wrong thing. Wait, what'd you make this out of?
Red clay.
Red clay.
Clay man.
Okay.
Yo, homie, drop a beat for me.
Boom, pss, boom, boom, pss, boom, pss, pss, boom, pss, boom, pss, boom, boom, pss, boom. Do it for me. My name is Rodrigo. I am. I have a big ego. I am playing with Jake Hypers because he is a viper. He's a viper, like Randy Orton. Viper Randy Orton.
It's still going on. Like Randy Orton.
Yeah, he's a viper in WWE. He is. I remember.
Hey guys.
Gary Santana here. Gary the Stormtrooper.
Oh crap.
Jay, I was really disappointed because I saw the picture of the girl, the 10-year-old girl. I thought she's gonna be like that one girl that likes you. the one that deleted me. Okay. Yeah, I thought she'd be like that old or old, like younger, like our age. But she was freaking 10. I was so pissed off. That's why I asked her. So you're 12? Because she said 2 years younger than 15. So I was like, or 3 years younger than 15. I was like 12. She's like 10. I'm 10. So freaking fat. I hate fat. Fat people are fat.
Fat people are fat. Wait, no. Fat people are fat people.
fat people are fat.
That's what they need to say.
Hey.
Rodrigo, do you have something to say about these fat people?
Yeah, fat people are fat nowadays. You'd give that speech at McDonald's too.
You have an interview.
Just go on top of a table.
Like, come here, retards.
You're fatties.
Wow, that hurt my throat. Was that really Predator?
I don't like this. I don't like this parkour. I think it's time for a new one.
What?
The update. The first one's not even finished, and I'm already making an update. Alright. Let's go. Better than ever. 2.0 coming out this Wednesday.
I've almost been streaming for 2 hours. It's been 1 hour and 45 minutes, pretty much.
Maybe your prisoners need some entertainment.
Oh, you're so sick. You are sick.
Actually, I want to put parkour course in the prison, so they have something to do. That's a good idea.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, because the villagers can parkour and pump each other.
Okay, you know, I'll make a bridge connecting my prison to your parkour. My prison can be connected to everything.
Yeah.
Like, literally. Oh, free.
What? It's not just one bit. It's just like not one big building that's connected to every other.
Alright, so should I leave it open so like the things can have sunlight?
Yeah.
Alright, then I'm gonna...
That's manner. That's more like it. Look at this road!
Road. Road. Road.
What?
It's just one giant white line.
Where? What?
I don't think roads are like that.
What? Oh, what the? What was she doing?
Looks like an Oreo. Looks like a Oreo that has problems. It looks like an Oreo, dude.
It does.
Wow, that's funny. That'd be my day.
Oh my gosh. One, two. She even asked me, should I do two?
Oh my god, it just looks like a giant Oreo. It still looks like an Oreo.
Wait. That's not funny no more. I'm fixing the problem.
Did you see what my brother did? Over here? He tried to make a TNT cannon or something.
Oh yeah, that's what that was. How?
Well, like, he was trying to launch himself to the moon. So, he made this contraption.
Where?
It just blew up.
Where is it? Oh, well, that was a long time ago, wasn't it, then?
Yeah.
Yeah, because, like, what is this? Because I thought you meant, because someone put creeper heads down, so I thought it was you, but you were still, so.
Head.
I don't know what to do anymore.
I'm building.
Wait,
no.
Can you really build a robot out of slime blocks?
No, dude, you gotta make something to enhance to this world. This is a city. See, this is the TNT memorial. This is the TNT memorial of all the men and women who served in our country, in our city. It's still called TNT memorial.
Mistake. Yeah. Big mistake.
Where?
Why is there fences in here? Fences.
All right, we're gonna call this Plan G. Maybe, yeah, if you watch a Let's Play, you get it.
We need a Krusty Krab.
No, you can't get a Krusty Krab.
Krusty Krab pizza! It's a pizza for me!
For you and me, not me and you, stupid idiot. What is this?
What's this?
Hey, Trey. Catch.
What do you want?
Oh my gosh, get out of here.
How far did that go? Oh, not even far.
Wow, greater bench.
Oh, well, we should make a walk the plank here. They jump right in the pit That's of cool. lava.
Time to test it on some subjects. First one up is a creeper. So I hate those things. Alright. Oh, wait, what? Normal mode. Alright, step up. It's on fire. Alright, fall in Chance's pit, that's useless.
No, I'm gonna make a walk the plank. Oh, I should make this in the prison!
I should. But stupid Chance had to make it over here.
Whoa, my tray!
What?
Turn it off, put it back peaceful. Look! Watch, I bet you if I go into this house, there'd be a bunch of them. I was only one creeper. Trey,
only
put
one
it-
creeper. Look outside. Only one creeper. I see all those creepers outside.
No, I mean inside the house.
Oh, well, you did one outside. There's a bunch of creepers.
No, just do whatever you want. Okay, I'm gonna put food and crap in here. Alright, what did I need? I don't need that right now. Don't need that at all. I'll keep the bars. Spitting bars.
Oh my gosh. What?
Alright, so. Skeleton.
Why didn't I go on camera? Leave it on all my.
Pig.
Yes, did it, boy.
Cow. Okay, No, tell you about the toy a little bit. Chicken. You can get rid of the bars right now. Alright, here. Oh, I forgot about the chicken.
I wanna make a farm.
Alright, how much crap can I put down? Alright, here's our farm. Uh-oh. No, get back in there. Get back there. No, Trey, I need your help. I need your help. Animals gone wild. Oh, wait, this one. Survived. What?
Oh, you said that. Animals gone wild. Oh my goodness.
Alright, keep it doors.
It was supposed to be the bathroom. What are you doing? No, the bed are not gonna have so much poop.
You can poop in the thing. No, this is where you get the freaking animals. No, Trey, you idiot! Well, this is your store. I don't know why you're freaking being rapist. Trey. Trey, dude, stop! What? Trey, I swear to freaking God. Dude, where are the doors? This is really getting me scared. All the animals are gonna go leap, so I'm gonna have to kill them all.
Oh yeah.
Wait, it should be here, right?
Yeah,
they're right here.
I know what to make.
What do you know what to make?
I need pistons, sticky pistons, redstone torch, redstone, that's a repeater, yep, and
stay,
time to get amazed by the stupid bunnies.
Okay, I need to clear my inventory, so...
Hey, shut up. Just kidding. Come on. Alright.
What?
So if I do that,
here I need a. So I have a sheep. I need a pig. All right, I think I need more. We need more chickens. Okay, there. This is our farm.
Take it back. Dun 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 dun.
How can villagers climb ladders?
No. Wait, what the? PC. Do you even PC, bro?
Nope. Come on, wow. Oh my gosh, dude. You know what? Gosh. Okay, where's the freaking daylight cycle or whatever? Or weather cycle? Isn't there a weather cycle?
Oh,
yeah, turn that off. Alright, I gotta put lights in this place. Alright, I gotta put grass. Is there, grass. Where's regular grass? What are you doing, Trey? So wait, what are you working on?
Just don't look at it.
Okay.
Come near me, okay. Okay.
That's not suspicious at all, but I mean, I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, but it works if I use a lever. Dude, I just saw you invisible. Get out of here. What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Oh my god.
Wait, want me to look?
Oh my god, Rodrigo, I saw you. Rodrigo, I saw you invisible. Okay, I know what you're doing.
Go what?
Back to your prison.
What are you doing? Summer. What is this?
Nothing. It's totally not a TNT can.
Oh.
Because it's not.
are you trying to shoot at my base? If you shoot my base, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna unfriend you on Facebook.
Isn't what a TNT can is. Oh my gosh, you'd be okay.
What should I do? Frick, man. Time to walk the plank. Boop. What?
Nothing.
What? Did you like my troll? What?
Nice job. Oh, I thought fucking never mind.
What the?
Nice.
What I was going to do was like when you, because I was really sure you were gonna teleport to me. I was gonna go to the other side of the map as far as I could. You teleport to me and stuff. I didn't. I put lava.
Oh my gosh! You're hilarious. Get out of here, Belcher.
Hey, don't talk to my prisoners like that.
Do it. Dude, you can make a robot.
Oh, what? Trey, where are you? Like, did you leave?
Yep. I'm in your prison. And I'm messing around.
What'd you do?
Oh my gosh, I want to build something that you're going to freak out. It starts the R and ends with the T.
Wrecked.
No.
Oh, one word.
Yep.
Rotating.
Nope.
Tit.
It's one word. Starts with R, ends with the T.
How many letters?
Five. Yep.
Retard. Oh, you know. What?
Just kidding.
Are you streaming, please? Hey, please tell me you're streaming, though.
Robot!
Trey, are you streaming, please? There's another one?
I don't know.
Gonna make a robot. Happy?
Finna make a robot.
I'm gonna make a robot. You got a problem?
No, I said finna make a robot.
Wait, I'm gonna make a robot. Going towards the prison you made.
Trey.
Yes. It has to start all the way back here though. Trust me, it's gonna go towards there, but it's gonna take a while. Cause this robot's gonna move like crazy, man.
Oh, okay. I'm curious to see.
It's gonna be pooping.
Okay.
It's gonna be doing everything. All right. It's gonna be so funny.
What?
This is gonna be so funny. Okay.
Dude, how can I move villagers? Can I place one here? Oh, it's gravel.
Alright, time to turn on my tutorial.
Get in there.
Okay, 8x11.
Wait. No, get back!
1, 2,
oh, wrong way.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, you burp.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Please get in there. Please get in there.
That's the wrong way.
Okay.
Right.
One at a time.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. Oh my god, you're gonna get crap your pants when you see this thing. Oh, that's gonna be great.
Alright, how can I lure?
4, 5,
okay.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Alright. Done. Just kidding. Okay, so.
Silly.
In relation to each other? Ooh.
Come on, get in there.
That's what she said.
Rodrigo.
So what you doing?
Trying to get this thing to get in there.
Perfect. This guy's a G. Alright, so robot feet. Wait, is it? What kind of light part? Yeah, it is. Okay, so.
Okay, can you get in here? This guy's not cooperating. This guy's literally not doing anything. Alright, I guess I gotta. Please get in there, I'm begging. Fine, I have an egg.
I like how you can do this in Minecraft. Oh, so cool.
He's in there. So mean. How does it look? Hey, up here. Boom. Boom. Ready? I'm sorry, buddy. The villager.
General.
Oh, that is so. This is like the worst way to die ever.
So, one, two, and then one.
This guy's turn now. Alright, this is a problem. I gotta make this friggin' single. Wait. Yes, I got him out. Mr. Oh no! Better stay in there. Oh my gosh, this is bugging me.
People figure this out.
Thanks.
Yeah,
nah, I'm good. I know, that's probably the only reason why. Yeah, I mean, it's probably like my number one game on my list right now, unless... Actually, no, probably the number one thing I want to buy is the DLC for Battlefront. Because who doesn't love giving their money to a company who doesn't deserve it?
A caterpillar, that's what it's called.
Let me freaking take these torches out.
This looks so weird.
Get out. Get out. No, dude, this guy's freaking pissing me off. Go. Going. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Gotta make sure you can't. Gotta make sure no prisoner can see anything inside there. Dude, I'd be scared out of my mind.
Thank you.
No. Oh, yeah, I probably should have.
Are you ready to be spooked?
No. Here, let me. Whoops, I want to do that. Oh, forget. Oops.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't do that.
Wow, that's pretty much centered. Go. Get in there. Yeah, I'll go in there with you. Jeez, man. Bye bye. Have fun. Bye. Jeez, I can't even imagine. Oh, it doesn't reach the corners again? Well, he's dead, so. No!
Trust me, Rodrigo, you're gonna like this contraption.
But I will. So what do you do for the robot? Why did it not work? You just waste however long the video is. It probably only works for PC. This is it? How mad would you be if it put lava all over it?
Don't, Rodrigo, don't.
I'm not, I know, I'm just saying, how mad would you be?
Really mad.
Too late. Psych.
I'm gonna test it. Let me just see what I have to do. Step 7. If you decided to test out the design like the one. Yeah.
Step 7. If you decide. There.
How'd you go? What did you do?
No, I place obsidian there, there, and there, and I just took them out. I promise. I bet you it's not gonna work. How much do you want to bet it's not gonna work? if it does work, you can take over my whole entire prison.
Wait, so do I move?
But I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not risking it.
Okay, move obsidian blocks. Oh my gosh, ready?
Wait.
Watch it actually work.
No, I'm not betting. Did you do it?
Watch it explode.
Okay. Do it. Wow, what a robot.
Wow. It moved a little bit.
I don't get the point of it.
I just messed up everything. I have to do it all over again.
See, it's like...
I just messed up everything. Just one move.
Wait, is it supposed to walk?
Yeah.
How's it supposed to... What? Dude.
See the legs down here? They're supposed to move it. I don't know what the heck that's.
What if they didn't just ran all over my freaking thing? Alright, time to kill this other villager.
Well, some people are saying that it didn't work for them.
Alright, villager. Alright, I gotta,
Simple slime airplane. No way. Oh, yeah.
What is it? What is it?
It's a simple slime block flying airplane.
I don't get it. Good boy.
I just moved once.
Yeah.
Just completely broke down.
Was it though?
That was funny.
Was it funny?
Okay, alright. I wanted the robot to go this way to your house. Mess everything up and eat all of your village. It's like a huge dump.
It has no arms though. Right.
True. Robots will take over Rodrigo's prison.
Get in there. I'm not gonna go through this again. No, you. Oh, frick me. Get in there. Ho, ho, ho. There's only one way you could get out, man. That's through there. Good boy. Good boy. Now what else? Come on. You know where to go. Alright, it'd look a lot better if it was at night, wouldn't it? Yeah, I'm only gonna do executions at night. Oh no. Oh, I feel so evil.
Okay, this tutorial is only 5 minutes and 30 seconds long.
I probably should look through the door. Oh, I guess that was short-lived. Alright, well that's another one dead. I'm just killing prisoners left and right. I feel evil. You expect something to fly?
yeah, boy.
Well, tell me when you're almost done with it.
Expect something to fly.
Is it done? Is it almost done? Oh my gosh, Jay, would you be scared? Okay, come here. Oh, let me just break all this. Jeez, I'd be scared out of my mind. My goodness, this is really scary. Alright, Jay. I'm gonna okay. Can I teleport you to me really quick? I just wanna see how. You ready? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Dude, wait.
No,
dude.
Just get
the flying contraption done. Wait, come here. Dude, come here.
Okay.
Rodrigo.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Let me open the gate then.
I'm flying, Rodrigo.
What? That's really cool. That's cool.
Can't even get out.
There we go. Press R3. Oh no.
You're just... Uh-oh.
Oh no. Alright, let's take a tour. Alright, now here is prison. Here's your stop. Yum. Boom. Okay, Trey, be a prisoner today. Alright. I know. Yeah, you probably should stop it, huh? How are we gonna stop it? I think Obsidian will do it.
Yay.
Alright, now let's leave it there. Alright, ready?
Oh wow!
What?
I ruined everything.
What'd you do?
I just broke this obsidian block that was above it. And...
Oh! Alright.
Wait.
Hey, ready? Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, ready? So you're prisoner? You can't use anything, okay? Come on, be fair with me. Okay, go in cell block.
Okay.
Whoops. Oh, crap. I can't break that thing because I'm not in them. All right, I have to be in creative, so... Hey, ready?
Yep.
Come here.
Okay.
Go in there. Wait, I need to open it. Get in the room.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, whoops.
What are you gonna do to me? Anytime now.
Are you scared?
Yes, I'm very scared.
Well, you shouldn't be, cause you're on scare tactics. Just kidding, you're gonna die.
Oh darn it! That's what she did. Oh my gosh, Rodrigo, what do I do? Oh my gosh. There's nothing to do. That's what sucks.
Oh yeah, I forgot to break a hole.
No.
I'm sorry, Trey. You've been a bad boy.
Come on, boat.
Do you like it? Is that creepy or what? Like, would that be like the worst way to die?
Yep. Right now, time to ride. I'm out of here. Back to the future.
So wait, do you think it's better if I just take off the... Alright, hang on.
Oh, there it goes.
Is it better with the cages or without the cage?
With the cage.
Okay.
Alright, bye Rodrigo. I'm
going. Alright. Oh, but I should close that up. Crap.
Too bad the robots don't work.
I know that. I was actually really curious. I want to see, like, that'd be so cool. Oh, I gave away my keys.
What else can I make? Blind black car. Should I make a car?
No way. Yeah. Yeah, make it on the road.
Okay. On the road. Let's see how big the road is. Will the car fit on there?
Probably not.
Only 4 minutes long.
4 minutes long?
Yeah.
That's not a unit of distance. Okay, I think it's time to put some more villagers in their cage. Oh, what? Why are none of the villagers in their hole, huh? Come on. Execution time.
Rodrigo, why did you choose to build a camp and not build like a nice house?
Is this your friend?
I think so, yeah.
Can I kick him?
No. Should I build a car? No. Camera, can I see it?
Where is my... Oh my goodness. What happened to all of my livestock? Is this... Che, look what happened to the livestock.
Camera and game up. Give me the controller.
Crap, I knew I was gonna regret freaking throwing away my eggs.
Can I see it, please? Camera, stop. Let me see it.
What the hell? Duda!
Cameron, stop. Give me the controller. Cameron, stop. You gotta get up anyways. This is the one that played all night. Oops. What'd you play? You played all night. No.
Yeah, yeah, I think I'm gonna get off actually. Yeah, he's gonna snitch on you, isn't he? Alright, well, I'll get off anyways, because it's been like forever. I don't know, I just wanted to finish my prison. I actually did a lot, so. Alright, see ya.
Bye bye.
Oh, wait. I didn't even. Whoops, spread that in the stream.